Haha! Imagine.
You thought I wasn't gonna be here. Oh, you were wrong. I do the stream.
Haha. First, indeed you were, Lucario. Hello. Hello, hi, hello. Gaming. You know, I actually wasn't gonna stream today, and then I was like, let me do it. Oh my god, yeah, we're hosting Italy, Poggy. Not anymore, baby. We're going back here. I did get the button, though, to unhost Italy, unless it still thinks that I'm not live? No, it does say I'm live. Right? Heavy is no longer dead. I'm live, right? Am I live? Huh? Session. Okay, I am live. Okay, cool. Good. Oh, whoa. Thank you for the follow. Much appreciate that. It is looping the song. I love Snuffles, but let's move on. Heavy is not dead. Oh my god. No way. The heavy is not dead. What? It is live for you guys, right? Right? Is it? Oh no, I'm scared now. No. Okay. Twitch says I'm offline and I'm live at the same time. It says I'm hosting Italy. What's happening? Oh no. What's happening, bro? Why does it say I'm hosting Italy but I'm live? Twitch? Twitch? Twitch, you good? It says I'm live! What? Cringe. What? Hello, Twitch? Bro, is it not work? Why is it not working? It says I'm live! Twitch! Come on! I hate Twitch. Twitch, please. I'm not hosting Italy. Oh my god, is it working now? Wow, now it's working. You know what I did? I had to go to my dashboard and click unhost Italy. No, I wasn't hosting Italy. Oh my god. That's so dumb. Twitch, it still thought I was hosting Italy. That's so broken. Void Soldier, hello, hello, Mr. Pie, hello, Lucario, and yes, Lucario, you were first. Hey, Zublo, how's it going? Hey, Wolf, no, Nuke the Protogen, Wolf Raptor, Cassidy, Emil, how y'all doing? The Void Shadow, hello. How are you, Suda? I'm good, thank you. I'm slightly annoyed that the Go Live notification didn't quite work. But you know, that's a skill issue on my side. Bacon Roller! Yo! Thank you so much for the Prime Gaming sub, Proto. So true. Thank you for the Prime sub for 5 months. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Went squad so I could teach you. Wait, what? Squad? That game called Squad? Whistler, hello. Welcome to the stream. Hey, Leon. How you doing? Yo, what's up, Sudo? I saw you... you did in Snowy Stream? Oh. Yeah, that was just me in Snowy Stream. I just like tweeted. I wanted to make Snowy tweet stuff. Hey, MaxQ. I'm great, thanks, and yourself. Random person, hello. Oh my god, it's the thing's still broken. I'm gonna fix that for the next stream. So if you do hydrate, there'll be a bucket that falls on my head. In the meantime, I have my water. Are you legend with the one that turned me into the protogen? Oh my god, I made you a furry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What have I done to you? Prime sub ends tomorrow. We'll resub the... Treb, save money. Shit was hilarious. I love going in there after some time and just making Snowy tweet like the most random shit. Cool room. Hey, thank you. Did you notice that it was a different one from yesterday? I want to do this thing where every single day I have a different background as a room. Just as something dumb. Hello, fellow Protogen Blaze. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. But yeah, hello everyone. And Max, you say, do I know you, like, remember you? Your last message was ages ago. And by that I mean, like, the 25th of the 5th, which is, like, ages ago. But I do. Pat the pseudo. That's another thing. The software that I'm using now, has a thing for padding, and I want to get it to work. Look. That's the wrong button. It's WinTab, and then I go here. Look at the software, bro. I can... If I edit it, you can see it's petting my head. I want to fix that. I want to do... Oh, it died. Okay. Why did it die? Hello? Do I have to open the settings again? Is that why? No? Okay, I broke the software. My bad. No, fuck, I don't want to save, I want to load. Okay, it's broken. Maybe I have to calibrate? Is that what it is? Do I have to calibrate my body? That would be what it is. Okay, that's good to know. Anyway, going back to this, where I could see chat again. no more pseudo. Pseudo vanish. Poof. Gone. Away. Papa Teddo! Hello, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Peach! Hi, Peach! I did break it, didn't I? Peach, thanks so much for the raid. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. This is very broken, I'm noticing. Hey, Ko. Hey, Pseudo Vacuum here. Why and how are you on my Spotify friends list? Did you add me as a friend on Spotify? Because that would be the reason why. Also, I clicked on I don't want to hear the song, and it's playing it again. Cringe. hello, Lumio. Hello, how you doing? Welcome, everyone. Just literally making a computer in my computer. Wait, how does that work? How does making a computer inside of your computer work? I am so interested. What do you mean making a computer inside your computer? Come on, calibrate. Yeah. Because that sounds interesting. Don't know. I was T-posing. I was doing the... Ooh. I don't know why it looks so weird now. Like, if I do this... Ah! It's being weird. Oh, well. I played a game where you start off with literal transistors and make an entire working computer. What? That sounds interesting and cool. It sounds like my brain would be a little bit too small for that, but you know. So sounds fun nonetheless. My birthday was 3 days ago. Well, hey, happy late birthday. And hell yeah. Hey, Tomgott, how you doing? Welcome on in, everyone. Peach, again, thank you so much for the raid. I really appreciate it. Turing complete. And Jesus, it melted my brain. I think it would melt my brain as well, and the thing that I plan to do a little bit now, I think will prove how dumb I am. I've been recently doing this thing where I'm trying to prove to you guys that I am not the most intelligent person. Yesterday with GeoGuessr, and then today I want to do higher or lower, which I think will prove, maybe, I don't know, we'll see how good... I want to verse chat, right? I want to be like, all right, higher or lower, chat gets to vote. You guys get to have X amount of time. So like we count how many times you go. And then I'm going to go as well. And we're going to see who gets the highest score. Do I get the highest score or do you guys get it, chat? That's what I want to find out. That's the plan for today. I want to verse you guys in higher or lower. Troll, what do you mean? Obviously, Pseudo, if you want to demonstrate your intelligence, you should go to OBS and try Alt F4. Oh, yeah, I should totally do that, Drunken. I should totally do that. OMG, thanks for the follow. Much appreciate that. I'm going to be more smorched today. All right, yes. It is time for you, chat, to show your smarts, your big brain energy that you have. Fuzzy Bipolar Bear, hello. Did you say three? What about three? You said three? Huh? Also, I don't know if you guys saw the Discord notification, but what it was, maybe 15-ish minutes ago, I said, aha, no stream today, I work, heart. Because I wasn't going to stream. I was like, okay, I want to work on some stuff, getting prepared for the stream in September. And then I was like, let me just stream. Yes, you got baited, exactly. You got jabated. I did this thing where I kind of had to sit down with myself and be like, you said that you would stream every single day until you get a schedule. And then I was like, yeah, I know you're right. So I'm like, yeah, I know I'm right. So then I streamed. that was kind of the thought process behind that. I woke up and was checking your Twitch every damn hour. Wait, what? Why were you checking my Twitch every damn hour? I can do a 360. Wait. I can do a 360. Wait. 360, baby. I didn't know you weren't going to stream, so I guess 360 no-scope my way into here. Haha, drunken. Seemingly you did. I love your streams, that's why. Well, hey, you know what? In September, when I'm going to be doing that month-long stream, there's going to be quite some time where you'll have the opportunity to be able to catch a stream, which I'm looking forward to. I'm really, really, really looking forward to the stream in September. I have some cool things that I have planned, mainly my ripoff of Jeopardy, which is what's getting me excited. Sudo, what you gonna do today? No, what you gonna go today? What you gonna go? What am I gonna go? I don't know what I'm gonna go, but we're gonna be playing higher or lower. Specifically, I'm gonna go get a score, and then I'm gonna verse you, chat. Bye, OMG. Little Wolf, thanks everyone for the follows. I don't know where all those all coming from. Lonely Proto, let me actually read some of these. Lonely Proto, Little Wolf, Rechan Dash, OMG, Philonova. Thank you all for the follows. I really appreciate that. Wah! I'm gonna get in bed now. See you tomorrow. All right, cheers, Treb. Sleep well. You should upload more on your YouTube channel. I should, shouldn't I? I should. Look, let's take a look at this. The last video, oh wait, this is the wrong account. Last video on my channel was quite literally, I think, 2 months ago. It says 1 month ago. I don't believe that. I think it's close to 2 months now. Also, Little Wolf, I am not. I want to upload more on my YouTube channel, right? I want to, but the thing is, what do I upload? There's so many things I want to work on, but my brain is just so scattered, so, you know. Yes, I love your YouTube. So you see, the thing is, right, Omegle videos. I don't necessarily want to do more Omegle videos, just because, like, Omegle is so draining to do. It's so draining. Like, literally, the last Omegle video, I recorded 4 hours of footage for that. I got a 6-minute video. I hate it. So for that reason, I'm kind of like, yeah, Omegle, it's cool, but like, nah. the things that I do enjoy doing, right? The r/furry IRL video, I enjoyed making that. And the how to be a furry video, I enjoyed making that. I want to lean more towards educational furry content. That's what I want to try, dear. Thank you for the hydrate. Sup, how y'all doing? We're gaming. And by gaming, I mean chatting. This music's also crazy. So I kind of want to lean into either the furry IRL stuff, like making meme review videos, or doing, I don't want to say tutorial style videos, but more informative, more educational kind of furry videos. Because I feel like there's a lack of that in the fandom. Why not both? I can do both. In fact, I would love to do a Megal educational videos in that. The only thing is, right, it takes me so long to edit a video. So long. So I either have to start getting tons of cash somehow so I can pay an editor, or I just have to lose my life in editing. Omegle is annoying and the majority of people hate furries. That's true. That is true.
Gamer, okay. Cool.
Or Smash. You get people like this, and they're just doing smash or pass on fucking Omegle. Thank you. I don't even know how it came to that one.
That big.
I'm trying to like get more of, like when I do an Omegle video, I try to get clips of people who are more, they're not necessarily hating furries, but they're like, damn, what is that? And I could be like, yo, I'm a furry. That's crazy.
What the hell are you?
Today's VOD will upload to YouTube, blocked by copyright, isn't available for me to watch in my country or region. Great. Wait, what? I don't think I uploaded the previous VOD. No, I didn't do the previous VOD just yet. Cringe. I have to still upload yesterday's VOD. When is your birthday? My birthday is in December. It's quite at the end of the year. Late. Still so far away. Not just a furry, but a protogen. So that probably adds more confusion for folks. Yeah, true. True. Very true. However, Drunken, we get that thing where it was like that person saying, oh, why, you sound like a girl. I'm like, holy shit, thank you. Thank you for like unintentionally using my pronouns. That's based. Why do people even hate furries? Honestly, Mr. Squid, I have no clue. What I think it is, right? When people hate furries, they're hating because they are not informed about what a furry actually is. Because I come from that perspective of hating furries initially. So I'm able to look at furries and be like, damn, I used to hate furries. And I know why. It's because I had my perception of furries tainted by general media, like in NCIS, basically any mass media that portrayed furries has always, or mostly always, been portrayed in a negative light. So my whole like idea of what a furry was that it was a negative and bad thing. But once I joined like a furry server, I was like, damn, these people are so chill. I really like this. I'm gonna stay here. Sorry. I'm your problem now. You didn't want me, but I'm here now. Is basically what happened. Oh my god, 7-7. Dab. I'm lucky that I didn't get to add a break because I have bad Wi-Fi. Oh. True, ads are crazy. Hey Suda, how you doing? Just joined. Well, random Mexican guy. Hi. I'm doing well, thanks. How about you? I'm going to be a furry convention in September. Can you please join me? It'll be funny. What furry convention's happening in September? Huh? Bitch, why do you start streaming as soon as I go to vacation? I'm sorry, Lav. My bad. I never hated furries. There you go. I mean, you don't have to hate furries. And even if you are a furry, you don't have to hate furries to become a furry. Just like, it's an interest. You don't need any of that, you know? It's not a furry con specifically. Oh, it's everything? Oh, is that Comic-Con then? Would that be classified as Comic-Con? Dab? What? No, it's not? Okay, what is it? I dab, Sassy. Super-Con. What is Super-Con? North Carolina? Huh? What is this? Supercon. Supercon? What? I can't say that I've ever heard of this, and its website looks like it's from the early 2000s. Holy shit. this looks interesting. Looks cool. Okay. It's like anime stuff. Okay. Unfortunately, I'm on the other side of the world, so like I can't. Oh, is it worldwide? No, how the fuck did I get here? Where is it? Supercon. This one. Well, anyway, have fun with the stream. Thanks, Lev. Oh, this is GalaxyCon. I keep getting referred to at things other than Supercon. Unless it's GalaxyCon. Is that what it's called? Mixed information. I once met a protogen there, and I'm now one. Very cool. What did the protogen look like? No, it used to be called Supercon. I see. I'm confused how a protogen, which is a computer screen, can open its mouth. Most of the time, I draw protos. Well, here you go. Random. The reason why protogens can open their mouth is because the whole lore of protogens is that those are nanites. So they're able to, like, manipulate their mouth and stuff in such ways that they can open up and stuff. It's pretty cool, actually. I would suggest, like, if you're interested in protogens and you want to, like, know more about them lore-wise, is that you go check out the... Go check out the lore. It's pretty cool. In fact, go check out Rael's video on protogens. Rael, the protogen, made a great video explaining the lore. What's happening, everybody? Tommy here. Yo, yo, yo. You know what? I think quite a few people are here now. So... I had my little rant there. I want to get started with my little higher or lower. Hyundai! Hyundai, Hyundai! Thank you so much for the Prime sub. I really appreciate that. Thank you. And thank you, Delta, for the hydrate as well. I already seen lore, and that's how I became a protogen. Well, there you go. Hell yeah. You like a small drawing I made on Discord? I did, thank you. Oh no, gamba time. We're not actually gambling. We're not gambling. We're not gamba. We're not gamba. We're gonna be playing higher or lower, chat. I am going to be versing you, and I hope that I can do somewhat decent. Why are you Sag? Why Sag, Mr. Pie? Why Sag? Now, let's start with the first question. These are going to be happening through Twitch polls. I don't have my other option today where I have like the thing where you can put the number in chat. I need to sort that out still. Yeah, I don't have it set up. If you join the VC, I'll guarantee I'll make you cake at 13K because I was born on the 13th. How will you make me a cake? I mean, you can make me a cake, but I'm just not gonna be able to eat it, unfortunately. Ah, so true, right? Anyway, first question. I'm gonna say, should I go first or should chat go first? Pseudo chat. Who first? Question mark. I will leave you with this poll that lost a minute. Do I go first or do you go first, chat? FedEx, huh? What about FedEx? Why are you bringing FedEx into this? What did FedEx do to you? All right, then they. What about FedEx? Why is this about FedEx? Ah! All right. You guys want me to go first. Fair enough. Fair enough. Wait, there's a browser source? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, did Twitch do this thing where you can have like... Oh, that'll be so based if they did. Wait. I think I just found something cool. I think Twitch just made integrated polls for like browser sources. Let's see. Did they? Oh, dude, that's so cool. Oh my God, Twitch, you actually did something good for once. Thank you. Holy shit, that actually makes my life so easy. Anyway, I will go first. And I will do the thing. I want this to hide, please. The only bad thing is that it doesn't auto-hide. Teach me how to be a Pogrogen exist. Anyway, so I'm gonna go first. I'm gonna play a game of higher or lower. And then chat, you have to try score higher than me. If you do, I don't know. You win an imaginary cookie. So, in terms of monthly searches, Anna Corrigovar, all right, has 368,000 searches on Google. I think Coachella has more than a tennis player. Fuck me. All right, chat, are you going to be able to do...
You're this close to sending your idea out into the...
Shut up, that is so incredibly loud. All right, chat, that was a warm-up round, okay? That was a warm-up round. There was no way, okay? How does Coachella have less searches than a tennis player? What the fuck? All right, it was a warm-up round. Warm-up round, okay, chat? Warm-up. Just a warm-up round. I just got a rank game. Hey, how'd it go? Tennis player? No, Lucario. No. Alright. Classic. I now know that Coachella for... How? How does Coachella only have 18k searches? How? Aw, come on. Surely, you guys actually can't see it that well because I'm in the way. But surely, right? Surely the solar system has more views than fucking Coachella. Higher. Obviously, right? Obviously. It's The Sims. Ooh. Ooh, okay, this is interesting. The solar system versus The Sims. I think Sims might be lower. Holy shit! Never mind. Okay, so chat, my score is absolutely abysmal at a score of 2. Let's see if you can do well. What the fuck? That's cringe. Oh, dude. All right, chat. Here is your thing. Higher or lower? Higher, lower. Is post-traumatic stress disorder higher or lower than pizza? Bro, why do you guys get the easy questions? Why do you guys get the easy questions? You guys are clearly going for lower. I agree, it is lower. So much, much, much lower. Oh my god. All right, chat. Next up, I wish there was a button to just use the same thing. That would make my life so much easier. Twitch, why don't you have this? That would make my life so much easier. View results. Can I not run again? Cringe. No. That's cringe. Higher or lower? Higher. I need a better way to do this. Lower. You know what? I don't even have to do a poll for this because surely I have a suspicion on what it may be. And I think chat, you and I are thinking the same right now. It's come on. It's obviously higher, right? Surely. What? Okay, so chat, you have a score of 1. Whoa. But it's fine. It's fine. That was just a warm-up. Alright. That was indeed just a warm-up. So, we're gonna do this one more time. We're gonna do this one more time. I'm gonna go, and then you guys are gonna go. That was just a warm-up round. I had a warm-up round. You guys had a warm-up round. Let's go. So, Coachella Festival. Less. We know this. Cool. Pog. The solar system. Way more. Hell yeah. Tesco. What? Tesco has more searches than the solar system, surely. Hell yeah, baby. 7K. Sorry, 7,000. Morocco probably has less than Tesco. Much less. Okay, good. Pog. Maybe higher? Okay, so it was higher. Good, good. Human rights, I hope, are higher, but, like, you know, this is society. Lower. It was lower. Cool, I was right. Then we have Buddhism. I think that's higher. It is higher. Cool. Pog. Faulty Towers, never heard of in my life, so it's lower. And then we have Budvart, again, never heard of in my life, but it's probably better than Faulty. No, I was wrong. Okay. I was on such a roll, bro. I was on such a roll. Anyway, so my score is 8, chat. You have to beat 8. So, I had a nice little head start by having that higher, lower. Chat, you know what to do. Higher or lower. I'm just gonna let you guys take the reign here. Pizza, post-traumatic stress disorder. All right, we're thinking lower. All right, I agree. And then chat, higher or lower? Don't mind how I spelt lower. Is it higher or lower? It would seem that is in lower. So let's go lower. You guys are right, Pog. Now, Daft Punk. Is Daft Punk higher or lower than Larissa Ladyant? This is obvious. It's obviously higher. Like, come on. Obviously. You would have to be cringe to not know that. Now Taj Mahal. Is the Taj Mahal higher or lower than Daft Punk? This is going to be an interesting one. Chat, you're saying higher. Ooh, that's an interesting one. Could be. Let's see, is it higher? Oh, much higher. All right, you guys got it. Now, base jumping. Higher or lower than the Taj Mahal? Higher or lower? The new world lower. Lower. Don't worry about it. I have to type these quickly. That's the why. All right, you guys are saying lower. Indeed it is. GG. You guys are on a score of 5. I'm actually just going to go H and L now. All right, you guys get the gist of it. It's H and L, higher or lower, okay? Is solitaire higher or lower than base jumping? Ooh, that actually started out with like a bit of a spread. That's interesting. There's more of a little disrupt there, but you guys are clearly voting higher, so let's go higher. Much higher, holy! By an insane amount. Hello, Hyena Studios. Alright, now, Inside Out compared to Solitaire. Guys, easy. If you don't get this, come on. I think that you guys are getting the easy one, alright? My one was harder. This is fine. You guys got this. You guys are clearly saying lower, so let's go lower. Much lower. GG. Next up, we have Golden Retriever versus Inside Out. Higher or lower? Very interesting. Very, very, very interesting. Golden Retriever, you guys are saying higher by quite a bit. Yep, almost a double the amount. Higher or lower? Next up, pizza, chat. This is an easy one. You guys saw this. Now, do you remember what the stats were for pizza? Because it's come up again. Is it higher or lower than Golden Retriever? Hello, Port Furry. Welcome to the chat. Also, Boss Monster. Hello, Boss Monster. Is it higher or lower? You guys are saying higher, so let's take a look. It is indeed higher. 7.4 million search results. Next, we have Bill Russell. Is it higher or lower? Ooh, this is interesting. You guys are saying lower. Bill Russell is lower than pizza. I would honestly have to agree. It probably is. Yes, it is. By quite a bit. You guys are on a roll. You're on 10. What? Oh, no. All right. Higher or lower, chat? Rear window. What the fuck even is that? Bill Russell might be popular, but he's not pizza. True. That is very true. They're not pizza. All right, this is actually a little bit of a split here, coming down more to lower. Okay, okay. Ooh, ooh. This one's actually really close. I'm gonna let you guys distinguish it a little bit more. Maybe until we get to like a 70% vote. Guys, stop 50-50ing this. No. I'm giving you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You have decided on lower. You would be correct. GG. Next up, hearing aids. What? I don't know. Hearing aids? Maybe higher, but that's just me. I don't know. Hearing aids, higher or lower? Think of all people in the world. True. True. All right, you guys are saying higher by a large amount. Ooh. Ooh, just making it. Now it's hearing aids versus Palestine. What an interesting mashup. Can you guys fail already, please? I have to try and beat you. Dodger, thank you for the hydrate. Bro, must be higher than Palestine. All right, let's see. Chat, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You guys are saying higher. It is by double. I'm gonna be honest here with you, chat. I have never heard of a pot noodle. Never in my life. It's probably some American thing, okay? And that's probably why I haven't heard of it. So, with that going in, it was a 50-50 split there for a second, but now you guys are saying lower. Ooh, but it's going back up again. Ooh, all right, I'm giving you 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's gonna be lower from the chat vote. It is indeed lower. Can you guys please stop? I wanna go. I wanna try take on your massive score of 14. Come on. All right, the black eyed peas, higher or lower than a pot noodle? Surely, chat, surely. And what do you mean we love pot noodles, Zublo? You mean you actually have these things called pot noodles? What? Fucking pot noodle, bro. I've never heard of a pot noodle. Anyway, you guys are saying higher, and it is indeed higher. Holy shit, wisdom of the crowd right here. Versing Tai Chi. Is Tai Chi ranked higher than the Black Eyed Peas? You guys, you guys currently have a score of 15. That is insane. You guys are saying higher, so let's go. It is indeed higher, Tai Chi. Now, guys, the Jake Snake. Is it lower or higher than Tai Chi? Let's go. Is it lower or higher, chat? Is Jake the Snake lower or higher than Tai Chi? Fuck. No, chat. Come on. Hi, local internet browser. Welcome to the stream. You guys have said lower. GG, it was lower. Dude, you know what? You know what sucks about that? I literally swapped around higher and lower in the poll, hoping that you guys would, like, mess up. But you got it right anyway. So, I tried to scam you guys, but you guys are too smart. You guys are too smart. Anyway. Here we go. Theosaurus, is it higher or lower? I'm not a cheater. I am not a cheater. I was just trying to scam you. And besides, you voted on it. It wasn't me. Even if you voted on lower, you would have voted it. It wouldn't have been me. Like, I'm not a cheater. I just scammed you. Anyway, you guys are saying that the Theosaurus is higher than Jake the Snake. Of course it is. It's a Theosaurus. What do you expect? Of course it's higher. Anyway, Manny Pacquiao. I've never heard of this, bro. Can you guys stop being on a roll, please? This is not how this is supposed to go. Like, I need to I need content, bro. currently, I'm being robbed of it. Where is my thing? There you go. I just want to hide that so you guys can see the thing. All right, you guys said lower. Indeed, it is. Of course, I've never heard of this person in my life. Luxury face, hello. I have no clue. Bahola Cyclone, chat. Bahola Cyclone, higher or lower than this person I've never heard in my entire life? Okay, is it higher or lower? Yeah, you say it's content, but like, come on. Oh my god. Oh, this is actually a split kind of. All right. Let's go. Chat, I'm giving you 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Why is it still 50-50? The next one to get it will be voted on. It's going to be higher. Oh, shit. There you go. Chat, your score is 19. Your score is 19. How the fuck am I gonna beat you? No! Oh no, this is bad. This is so bad. Okay. Dude, what is Ebola? It was the, I think, biggest cyclone on record or something like that. I don't know who would look up a storm. Clearly, some people. I don't know. Yeah, you, okay, look, no, you haven't won. You got a score of 19. I have to beat you now, okay? Now, thankfully, I have a little bit of an advantage here. All right. Lower, obviously, poll you. No, I want to delete poll so it goes off screen. There we go. All right, this person, again. Chat, I actually can't remember. I think they're... Oh no, I actually can't remember. Anyway, so I'm just gonna give it one more try. Alright, one more try. Alright, so pizza, post-traumatic stress, obviously lower. Come on, it's post-traumatic stress. This person, never heard of them in my life. Alright, fair enough. Train times! Probably higher, a lot higher, holy shit, by a lot. Katy Perry has higher, surely, thank you. Okay, cool. The X Factor, ooh, I think maybe higher, actually. No! No! That's cringe. It's not so bad. Okay. How about this? I'm gonna go one more time. You say you've won. Not yet. I still have a chance here, okay? It's Hunk of Chicken. Hello, welcome to the chat. Hey, Kyra. Alright, so, lower. We know this. Post-traumatic stress. Does it compare lower as well? Thank you for giving me the same questions. Holy shit, Tommy, thank you. Holy shit, 1,000. Ariana Grande, probably higher. A lot, holy shit. Microsoft Word. Ooh, dude! Is Microsoft Word higher than Ariana Grande? Ooh, I don't know. Maybe it's lower? Okay, it is lower. Okay, good. Good. HTML. Ooh, maybe higher. Fuck! Dude! I'm getting all the shit ones. Okay, wait. Okay, lower, obviously, right? It's post-traumatic stress. This person, never heard of them. Again, lower. Cool. Probably higher. Okay, it is. Cool. John Cena, higher, obviously. All right, cool. Beach volleyball, probably higher than John... What do you mean minus IQ? Shut up. Shut up. If you know Linux, why did you think that HTML is more popular than... Look, because HTML, okay. I was thinking about all those aspiring, like, web devs. I will do it, chat. I'll get higher than 19, I promise. Look, I'm going to do it. This is the run, okay? The previous ones were just practice. This will be the one that's, like, the actual one, okay? This is the run. You believe? Thank you. Maybe lower? Okay, holy shit, so much lower. Higher, obviously. Okay, cool. Greece, probably higher. Okay, cool. Ice climbing? I think ice climbing might be lower than Greece. Okay, it is. Thank you. Now, the jester. I don't know what the jester is, but maybe it's lower than ice climbing? Holy shit, thank God. I was gonna press higher. Pablo Picasso, probably higher. Thank you. Cool. Guns. Whoa, Americans exist. Of course it's going to be higher. Athletics, I would hope would be higher than guns. That is so unfortunately cringe. What the fuck? Ah! Dude, what do you mean smooth brain? What do you mean, smooth brain? Like, dude, no. Also, what is this poll? Ratioed pseudo will get ratioed by pseudo. Who's making these polls? Oh my god. You're doing great. Am I, though? Your brain is smoother than your visor. So true. Holy shit, that's such a good insult. What the fuck? Negative IQ? Wow. Okay. Look, chat. I'm gonna ratio you. I'm gonna absolutely ratio you now. You wanna see this? Look at this ratio, okay? Pizza? Obviously better. Alright? Lower. Alright? Watch. I'm gonna ratio you, chat. I'm gonna absolutely ratio you. Taiwan, I would hope, is higher than Paul McCartney. They're the same, okay. Homelessness, probably lower, okay. That's sad. Super Mario Run? Oh, that's fucked. Oh, Justin Bieber fell off. Who the fuck are the 11 million people every single month that search for Justin Bieber, bro? Who are they? Who are these 11 million people, dude? What the fuck? No, bro. Dude. Yes, 74,000! Okay, never mind. Okay, fine. I deserve that. I deserve that one. Oh, no. That was terrible. That was terrible, dude. Oh. At least it's not Cocomelon. True. Justin Bieber is a secret. I'm for real right now. He is a beaver. No way, dude. Not gonna lie, Justin Bieber's song Stay. That's a beautiful song. I love Stay. Good song. That's not Stay. Hello? I'm clicking on this. Da 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 da. Audio Jungle. I love the song. Like, actually, dope song. Not gonna lie. But yeah, pretty pog. Dude, I thought Justin Bieber fell off. Clearly not that much. Audio Jungle. Please don't copyright strike me. Audio Jungle. Huh? What are these polls, bro? Okay, chat, you're doing a thing. Let's watch Cocomelon. Are you kidding me? All right, Papa Teto. Chat, I want you to know that Papa wants all of us to have brain rot. So here.
And clap our hands.
And clap our hands.
Look over there. Our friend the wolf. He goes, whoa, whoa.
no way we're gonna watch this, bro. Why are like half the people in chat saying yes and the other half are saying no? Why? Pseudo, let chat vote on parts on the screen that get drawn. Wait, what? Wait. Sassy, what are you talking about? Furry cocomelon? Yeah, true.
It's the animal dance.
It's the animal dance.
Let's all stand up.
Let's all stand up.
To be real though, cocomelon's gonna fucking sue my ass if I post this as a VOD on YouTube, so I'm just gonna not. I don't care what I've only just seen it. Parts of the screen that get drawn. Sassy, do you maybe mean, Gothic on stream, maybe? Like where chat has to guess what I'm drawing? Is that what it is? Because this could be fun, too. Gothic on stream. Chat, you want to do this? Gothic on stream? This hurt. Didn't mean that. Okay, Sassy, if you can, let me know what you're thinking of. Cringe, ye, Wablo, Gardic. Chat, do you want to play this? We could get a poll going for it. I'll Google for you, thank you. Yes, you guys want to play this? Okay. Just know that I'm going to be playing with a mouse, so this is going to be incredibly cringe. Just so you know, make sure you're watching in low latency mode, by the way. Coco Melon cringe. Alright. This is Gartek. Wow. Copium. Bro, why are you all voting copium? Dude, you voted for this, not me. Cringe. Anyway, I have to put my thing here. Right? Is that how that works? No? Okay. I'll just put it there. I'm gonna hide this. I'm gonna add a scene. I'm gonna add right? Hi, chat. I'm gonna put myself over there. Whoa. That's crazy. Okay, cool. There we go. We play game. This is Gartic. What did you guys say? Copium. Why do you say copium? Why are you guys saying copium, bro? In what way is it copium? Holy shit, it's loud. Wait, what? Wait. I thought I drew. Wait. Oh, wait, shit, I know what this is. Wait, this isn't me drawing. Wait, it is. I'm confused. Huh? No, chat, you have to guess what it is, right? What? I don't remember this being a thing. What? Oh, so you guys are just guessing it. Okay. Dude! No, this is cringe. Oh, you know what can actually be cool? What could be cool is like if I'm sleeping during the month-long stream, I can have this on. Holy shit. Hey, yo, you guys going for it? Let's go. Ooh. Ooh. Holy shit, dude. It's going so fast. Hey, there you go. 7 out of 7, baby. 9 out of 7. GG. I don't know what this is anymore, by the way. I'm lost. Like, I am so lost. I can see chat normally, by the way. That's crazy. Come on. You guys got this. I believe in you. The time's almost up. You got this. Come on. Hey. Nice. What the fuck is this? Is this eye bleach? No. All right, GG chat. You guys crushed that. Hell yeah. That's cool. I don't know why I have to put my camera in the bottom left though. That's confuses me. This game looks stupid. It doesn't react to what I say. Aw. You're thinking of Gartic Phone B? I know what Gartic Phone is too, right? There's this one where you guys have to guess words, and then there's Stream Charades, which I want to play at some point, because it's you guys guessing Twitch emotes, which, how well do you guys know your Twitch emotes? So I could say like only use channel emotes. Like those. And I don't necessarily know how it works. So like, I have to be like, guys, I am very wide and I am sad. What am I? What emote am I if I am wide and I am sad? I think that's how it works. Like, I have to be telling you guys what... I am wide and I am sad, chat. Come on. It's not Kappa. How is it Kappa? I'm not wide and sad. Bro, come on. Come on, chat. Why peep you unhappy? Oh, no. I have to, like, explain it to you guys, I think. All right. You know that one dude from, like, the Lord of the Rings, right? Right? That one dude from Lord of the Rings and he's doing this. Right? Yeah? Yeah? What is that emote called? Hmm? Not Morbius, no! Alright, there you go! Dodger! Hell yeah, Dodger! Oh my god. So there, I'm not gonna play this anymore. That's weird. Where is this music coming from? Oh my god! That was crazy, bro. That was crazy. Confused me as well. Mom, play Gartic Phone? Okay, but like Gartic Phone, I need people to play with. And ideally, I would want to like curate a few people. I meant this, whatever XQC has, let's see.
Who wants to be a millionaire? Wait.
Smart click map. Oh, that's cool. I think that's maybe like an extension. Click map. Smart click map. There you go. Configure. Here we go, chat. You'll be able to click on my screen. I probably shouldn't have shown that, but whatever. This one. Watching Gartic Phone for me is like watching 5 minutes for some drawings. I don't know. Anyway, browser. It's gonna be this. 1920x1080. There you go. Cool. Now, you guys should be able to do things. I have to activate it first. Set as overlay 1, replace. There you go. So now, on stream, you guys should be able to click. I don't know how you click. Smart click allows viewers to provide feedback by simply clicking the video. Smart click. How do I click, bro? How do I click on the video? How does this work? I don't know, chat. You're smarter than me. If I give subs, will you friend me on Steam? No, I won't. Because that's not how you make friends with someone. You don't give them money. So that is a no from me. Who wants to be a millionaire? You know what we could do? I could do Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. You guys want Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? I have the game. We could be like, I want to be a millionaire, bro. Yes, okay. Hell yeah, who wants to be a millionaire, bro? Pseudo, what is your opinion on opinions? My opinion is that everyone is able to have an opinion. And like, I am not one to judge other people's opinions unless they're unbased. I want to be Pseudo when I grow up. Why? Why do you want to be cringe? Remove the download limit. There is no download limit. It's downloading at my fucking internet speed. I need to get a new router because my old router limits me to 10 megs. And my actual Wi-Fi speed is 200 megs. No, it's 500. Cringe. I need to get a new router. Router. I look up to you. Why? I'm cringe. Why do you want to be me? Anyway, that will be ready in a few minutes. I want to try one more time. Trying to beat you, chat. I need to beat you. Okay? I need to. Let's see. Child marriage. What the fuck? Probably has more. That's fucking terrifying. Harley Davidson has more. What the fuck? Moscow Mule probably has less. Okay, cool. Hurricane Matthew probably has more. Fuck, it doesn't. Okay, cringe. Dude. Oh. I'm cringe. That's just what it is. Okay, how to operate smart click maps. Oh, you know what I need to do? I need to start it. Oh, okay. Chat. I think I know what I need to do. Control the extension on your Twitch manager page. Oh, that's what I need to do. Oh, I see. Oh. Oh, well, there you go, chat. You can click on my screen. Anyway, play again. Granola. Higher or lower than a comic book? I think comic book has more. Surely, come on. What the f- why is it giving me an ad? Why? Cringe. Where are you guys clicking? What are you guys clicking on? What? I'm just gonna leave that on, see what you guys do. Lower, we know this. What are you guys doing? Chalessa Manning probably has more. I have no clue who that is. You're a nice, honest, caring, and respectful person who's chasing their dreams. That makes you, in my opinion, pretty good role model. Cassie. I'm cringe, okay? Fuck. Why are you guys going over my face? No. Why? Click on your screen. So, you're able to click on my screen. Using this extension, right? You're able to click on the screen. So if I like spam click over here, I think it would do something. Maybe? I don't know. You guys can click on my screen, basically. Dude, why are you guys just going over my face? Classic. All right. You guys want me to reload? I already did reload. That's so funny. You guys can do that. Did I stutter? Maybe you did. I don't know. I'm cringe. We're booping Pseudo? Why? Bro, Coachella! I would expect to have so many more searches than 18k. It's Coachella. Like, why? It's Coachella, bro. Ah, I'm so bad at this. I'm so bad. Dude, how can I be so bad at this? Thank you for the hydrate, Tommy. I think I tap at your screen on mobile. You can't tap on mobile. You have to be on PC. Rhinoplasty, probably higher. I've never heard of that before, but okay. New England, Paris, probably more. Hell yeah. Come on, I believe. Call of Duty has more, obviously. Hell yeah. I hope that has less. Holy shit, I don't know what that is. Pusoria, this is a sister. The Establishment probably has lower. Never fucking heard of it in my life, okay. The Godfather probably has more, it does, cool. BMX probably has more, a lot more, cool. Then we have Cult probably has a lot more. What the fuck, how? Cringe. Okay. How does it have more? What? Ah, it's cringe. Anyway, this is finished downloading. Ba-doom. Oh my god, dude. All right, chat. I'm dumb. I don't know if you knew this. We are in the US. Ba ba ba! Holy shit, shut up! Ba ba ba! Holy shit, that's so loud. Ba ba ba! Alright. We should just go turn down music to like 50, voice to 80, and then that up to 70. Okay, cool. Alright, chat. I guess this is a way that we can let chat play with the clicking stuff. So, in that case, let's do solo. We're gonna go easy so that there's no time limit. And let's just go Julie. It's delayed? Aw. Alright, then I'll just, or we can give it a try. It's stuck? You think so? I don't know why it would be stuck. Maybe let me restart it, maybe? Stop. Yo. Okay. You're able to click on the screen again. Stop clicking on my face! Marcel! Hi, Marcel. Dope. Chat, why are you just clicking on me, chat?
Welcome to the show. Are you guys ready to go?
Are you guys ready, chat? Are you ready? You better be ready.
My goal tonight is to have fun, first and foremost. But if I can win a little money.
Are you ready?
No, you're not ready. Okay.
Let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
How do mods contribute to Pseudo's channel? We give Pseudo bad ideas, true.
Well, you know the money ladder.
All right, chat. You know how this works.
The million.
You know how this game works. Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? It's trivia.
At your disposal. Phone a friend. The 50-50.
I'm gonna let you do this, chat. Let's go.
Switch the question.
All right.
It's time to move on to a new question.
Chat, what color is Shrek in the Shrek movies? I swear to fucking God. I swear to God. Why is she clicking? Oh. All right. Yeah. Yeah, chat, I agree. Why are you guys clicking on my face?
Okay, D. En route to the win.
So true. All right.
Is that your final answer?
Is it true, chat?
Yes, that's my final answer.
Okay, the computer
validated
true,
chat?
Your answer.
Is it true?
You.
Oh
really
my God,
guys!
Shrek is green. No way.
Next one.
I think we all agree that we can move on to this new question.
Which of these is not a primary color, chat? Is it yellow, red, blue, or green? Which is not a primary color? Wait, which of these are not a primary color? Yellow. I agree, chat.
I
agree.
The answer, and it's A.
Final answer? You sure?
That's my final answer.
What do you think about the thing before? Shrek is cool? Cool with Dario from Wario?
The choice
what?
Is made. It's time to discover the right answer.
Is it a primary color, chat? Oh my god, it was green!
It all ends here for you.
What?
This is not the right answer. Sorry.
It's over? Seriously? Oh no!
Oh no, I'm so sorry. It was a pleasure to meet you.
Oh, bro, chat, what was that? Chat, what was that? Okay. The screen thing is cool. Primary colors are not RGB. I thought it was, to be honest. I've forgotten my primary colors. I honestly thought it was. If you told me that it was, I would believe you. oh, that's crazy, dude. That's crazy. Chat, I'm gonna give you one more try. However, we're gonna do it the old-fashioned way. The way that we're used to doing polls on this stream. Whoopsie, I did not mean to do that. The old-fashioned way, chat. The old-fashioned way. Let's try this one more time. Solo, and then I will go after you guys. Thank you for the hydrate. All right, chat, are you ready? You can type in chat A, B, C, or D to pick the option. Chat will fail? I don't think so. I am drinking gamer sups, specifically the Aki blueberry flavor. It's very nice. I like it. I have to make an announcement. Shadow the Hedgehog is a bitch. Motherfucker. So true. What's this? Ba ba ba. Why is the game taking so long to load? Ba bow. Bow bow bow. Alright, chat. What is the study of the heart cold? What is the study of the heart cold? Is it A, B, C, or D? A, B, C, or D? You guys are saying C so far, okay? You can also put in the number, by the way. So 1, 2, 3, or 4. Because I think you have to do a capital C for it to count. So we're using capitals here. Or you can use the number, whatever. But you guys are clearly saying option C. That is the study of the heart. Cardiology.
Okay, we're picking C.
All right.
Final answer?
Is it C?
That will be my final answer.
Is it C?
The choice is made. It's time to discover the right answer.
Ba 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 ba.
That's the one.
It is!
Okay, next one.
All right, chat.
Good luck to you for this new question.
Wait, why can't you reuse the old one? Fuck, I didn't do it. No. Okay, my bad. Poll. You guys get to see the options in the meantime.
Well, now.
Sorry, chat. There you go. Start poll. A, B, C, or D, chat. It was Italy, I told you. Uh-huh, so true. Which planet is nicknamed the Blue Planet? Is it Venus, Earth, Mercury, or Saturn? Oh, this is an interesting one. You guys are saying B, which is Earth. Is it, chat? Is it really? Is it really, though? Are you sure about this, chat?
I would say B.
Are you absolutely sure?
All right, chat
is
said B.
Is that your final answer?
Chat said B.
Yes, that's my final answer.
If this is your final answer, let's hope it's
let's hope it's correct, chat. Let's hope it's correct.
Yes.
Hey, right. Nice one.
I needed to keep my cool and it paid off.
So true. There you go, chat.
Our
one more ahead.
Offers you a new question.
Which of these is not a step in the water cycle? Condensation, evaporation, precipitation, or weightlessness? The fuck, it's so easy. That's so incredibly easy. What the fuck? Who voted B? Bro, who voted B? What? Who voted A? What? You guys are crazy. Sharon. No, you're kidding.
I'm a gambler, and so I'm choosing D.
And what will be your final answer?
Is it D, chat? Is it D?
That's my final answer.
Is it D, chat?
You have given your final answer.
It's D! No way! That's so incredibly easy.
It's climbing quickly. Let's keep our streak
going. You guys have $300, bro. Are you guys going to be able to be millionaires? Let's find out.
A whole new question.
Which of these is not the name of a dinosaur? A Triceratops, a Velociraptor, a Bronchiosaurus, or a Transistor? Italy. Italy is right. Italy is actually correct. You're not wrong. Sharon, how did you say A? What the fuck? No, you're trolling. You're actually trolling. All right, chat. You said D.
Okay, D.
Final
Our
answer.
Route to the win.
You had to make a choice. Is
it's
that
Italy.
Your final
it's
answer?
It's so Italy, bro. It's so Italy.
That will be my final answer.
Oh, no. All right, chat. Is it correct?
You
is Transistor the name of a dinosaur?
Just
it was
you
not. You
it.
Guys got it right. Well done.
I needed to
no way.
Cool
that's insane. Oh, I never would have guessed.
Let's go for this new eliminatory question.
So, chat, what fluid can be found inside of trees? Blood, water, sap, or sugar? Whoa. What can be found inside of trees? I actually feel like that's kind of sucky because I feel like two of those could be the option, or maybe three. But, hey, who the fuck is voting blood? Who the fuck is voting blood? Why? Motherfuckers be voting blood. Why? Oh my god, you guys are trolls. I'm Italian. I can confirm that the correct answer is always Italy. So true. I mean, that would be GeoGuessr. Anyway, you guys said C.
I'm going to choose
sap.
C.
And
let's
what will
find
be
out.
Your final answer?
Is it sap?
Oh, yes. That's
final
my
answer.
Final answer.
Final answer. Is it sap?
Now it's time to
bing bong,
find
bing
out
bong,
the
bing bong,
answer.
Bing bong, bing bong. Oh my god,
well,
it was sap. No way,
threshold.
Chat. Congrats, you got $1,000. Dude, I would love to have $1,000 that easily. What the fuck?
Good luck to you for this new question.
New question, chat, is which kind of animal is a ferret? A herbivore, a carnivore, an omnivore, or it doesn't eat? What the fuck? Oh. Of course it eats. What the fuck? That's so dumb. What is a ferret, chat? Is it a herbivore, a carnivore, or an omnivore? If you vote D, why the fuck are you voting D? What the fuck? Don't vote D. Are you kidding me? No. Stop. Stop voting D. Chat, you fucking... Chat, come on. No. Chat, no. Come on. Chat. I'm disappointed. I'm so disappointed right now. You know what? I'm gonna give you... guys, I'm gonna give you another chance, okay? I'm gonna give you another chance. It is not D. It's fucking not D. If you say it's D, you're clinically... What the fuck? Oh. Chat, it's not D. No! Charon, it's not D. It's not D. What the fuck? Oh my god. Okay, someone said C.
Let's go
it's
with
C.
The right
Holy
answer,
shit.
And therefore,
so true.
C.
It's C. Whoa, guys, is it answer? C? Whoa, no way. Oh, holy no. shit, it wasn't
it's
even. So it was close. A carnival. What the fuck?
It's over?
How did I rig you? Chat! Chat, what the fuck? My juicers, do we go again? Chat, I'm disappointed. I'm actually disappointed. I didn't scam you! You did this to yourself! I did nothing, bro. Alright, you know what? Fine. This time, you know what we're doing? We're going manga, baby. Let's get some interesting shit in here. I want to test the weebs in chat, alright? Let's go manga, Disney, and Star Wars, alright? And entertainment, alright? You guys, I'm sure you guys can do this. let's make it more fun, bro. Pseudo, please. What? Papa, 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 papa. Basically, if an anime question comes up, just vote what Usagi is voting, and then you'll win, chat. That's how this works. All right, chat. This is your last time. After you guys go, I'm gonna try and beat you.
Question.
So, finish the title of this carol. God rest ye blank. Happy gentlemen, merry gentlemen, kind gentlemen, or tipsy gentlemen. Not gonna lie, I've never fucking. No way, it's D, bro. Bro, no way it's D. Come on. Dude. Don't vote D. You're cringe. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. So true. Chat, if you want to vote, type the numbers between 1 and 4. That is the most reliable way to vote. Alright. You guys are saying B. Merry gentlemen.
I would say B.
You let's lock it in, and let's
is
find out.
Is that your final answer?
Is it merry gentlemen?
That will be my final answer.
If this is your final answer,
let's find out, baby.
Let's hope it's the correct
let's
answer.
Find out, baby.
That is
it
correct.
Was! Alrighty!
I took the time I needed, but at least the results are there.
Alrighty, baby. You guys got it.
Trust yourself and your acquaintances for this new question.
Next up, in the song, Hercules goes from 0 to what? 0 to 1, 0 to 2, 0 to 3, or 0 to hero? I think this one's pretty self-explanatory, chat. I think it's pretty self-explanatory. I think it's pretty self-explanatory. Alright. This is quite an interesting vote between A and D. However, I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. I don't have to count anymore. It's separated. The poll said
okay.
D.
D. En route to the win.
Mm-hmm. It was D. Congrats, chat. You got it right.
Good luck to you for this new question.
Next up, what is the name of Dumbo's mother? Mrs. Rumbo, Mrs. Lumbo, Mrs. Gumbo, or Mrs. Jumbo?
Let's take a deep breath and start over from the beginning.
What is the thing? What's it going to be, chat? You guys are voting between C and D? What is the name of Dumbo's mother? To be honest, I have no clue. I have no clue, bro. All right, you guys are saying D by a long shot. So let's head on over and
I'm
say
a gambler,
D.
And so I'm choosing D.
Final answer?
Woo!
You sure?
Yes, that's my final answer.
Press shift, why?
You pulled
it
off.
Was D! Congrats.
Okay, let's take a breather and go on to the next one.
All right, next up we have...
It's time to move on to a new question.
Which musical instrument is Bill Clinton's famously associated with? The banjo, the flute, the saxophone, or the harmonica? What's it going to be, chat? What is it going to be? I don't know what pyramid does. What's it going to be, chat? I think pyramid allows you... Yeah, pyramid allows you to choose, like, the... 50-50, call a friend, those kind of things. Oh, I did not want to do that. You guys are saying... Ooh, this is a 50-50 between A and C. Wizzy! Hey, Wizzy! Thank you for the hydrate. All right. Chat, it's still 50-50. Slay! Hey, Wizzy. Chat! You guys are saying A. I'm cutting off here. You guys are saying saxophone.
Let's go with the right answer, and therefore,
let's lock it in. Saxophone.
You seem to be convinced.
What's it gonna be, chat?
Is this your
final
answer?
I'm in my tier two. Yeah. That's Wizzy, thank you so much for the tier two sub. I really appreciate it.
If this is your final answer,
chat, let's find out. Was it correct or not? It was the saxophone. GG, chat.
I took the time I needed.
You are right. You're getting this right. Let's go. Next up, our question is,
a new question.
When Grand Moff Tarkin asks Leia where the rebel base is, what is her answer? Yarin 4, Alderaan, Tatooine, or Coruscant? What is it, chat? This is a very Star Wars question. I hope you like Star Wars. What's it gonna be? Where are all the Star Wars fans in chat? Yeah, well, Wizzy, it's kind of like a mix between Star Wars, Disney, and a few other things. But currently, everyone is saying B, which is Alderaan. Are we locking that in? It seems so. So let's go on B.
I'm sure of it.
Are you sure?
Locking it in.
That will
let's
be
find
my
out,
final
chat.
Answer.
Is it B? Is it Alderaan?
All right, let's find out the right answer together.
Oh no, unlucky,
so
chat. It was
well,
Tatooine.
Let's put things into perspective.
No.
I didn't lose everything, right?
Unlucky,
I would never
chat.
Have bet
unlucky.
On such a quick end. How
this
sad.
This is so sad. Chat, GG, you got a total of nothing. Well done. I am now going to try and see if I can do any better. I doubt I will, but I'm going to try. So, let's do this. I'm going to keep it as is, same categories as you guys got. Yeah, Zublo, you said C, but the wisdom of the crowd said B. So chat, here we go. I am going to become a millionaire. I will become a millionaire. All right, I'ma do it. What do you mean scam and rigged? It's a video game. It's a video game.
We all agree that we can move on to this new question.
And what year did the first Star Wars movie come out? Oh shit, I don't know. Oh fuck. You know what? I think it might be B.
B, I'm sure of it.
Are you
just because
sure? Is that
I saw
answer?
It, I saw it in a VR chat movie
that's
world.
That's my final answer.
You
yes!
Time,
okay.
But you are right.
Okay.
It's climbing quickly.
Okay, let's do this.
Let's keep our streak going.
Let's do this, chat. I'm a win. I'm gonna become a millionaire. Where is the Rescue Down Under set? What? Bro, probably Australia. Actually, no. Sorry, it's Iran. Obviously, bro. Obviously, come on. Obviously.
The answer, and it's A.
Is that your final?
Literally, Down Under has to be. Has to be Australia. Has to be, right?
You have given your final answer. Now is the time to see the right one. Of course.
Yeah.
I needed to keep my cool, and it paid off.
All right.
We all agree.
Let's go.
That we can move on to this new question.
In the TV series The Simpsons, who provides the voice lines for Lisa Simpson? I have no fucking clue. Huh? Maggie, bro. Maggie Rosewell. That sounds good, dude.
Okay,
sounds
audience,
good.
Big one here. Pick up those keypads and enter your votes now.
I don't know, dude. I actually don't know. B. Yeardley Smith. Okay. I'm gonna go with the audience.
I would say B.
Is that
I'm gonna go with the audience. And it's not cheating.
Yes, that's
it's
my final
not
answer.
Cheating. Alright, it's not cheating.
Alright, let's find out the right answer together.
Alright, let's see.
Just own it.
Yes,
you got it.
Thank you, audience!
Okay, next one.
So he gets lifelines too. Yeah, here's I get you guys could have used a lifeline. You didn't ask for one. What Alexandre Dumas novel was turned into a feature-length animated film in 2004 with Mickey, Donald, and Goofy as the main characters? I can only imagine the Three Musketeers. That makes sense to me.
Okay. D. En route to the win.
Yeah.
So this is your final
I think it's Three Musketeers.
Oh. Yes. That's my final
answer. That's my guess. Come on.
The choice is made.
Come on.
It's time to discover the right answer.
Come on.
Yes.
Yes!
You are right.
Okay.
I got this. Cool, and it paid off.
Woohoo, our baby! $500! Complete the
question.
Title of Jelena Roberts' film, My Best Friend's Wedding. Birthday. Funeral. Or dog. I have a feeling that it might be funeral. Then again, I don't know, like, a Julia Roberts film. So, I think I might use a lifeline. I'm gonna...
Let's get a friend on the line.
Okay. Chat, do I call my cousin, aunt, childhood friend, or colleague? My aunt? She's old? Wow. Call me? Hi, Ceci. Ceci, I have this question for you, right? It's complete the title of the Julia Roberts film, My Best Friend's Blank. Is it wedding, birthday, funeral, or dog? Ceci? Okay. I think we lost Sassy there. So I'm gonna call my aunt.
Julie?
Read the title, congrats on mastering every day because we just scheduled the
incoming. I'm on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? And I'm completely stuck on a question.
Go on and tell me everything. I'll try to help you. I hope it's not a question about television, but if not, it should be okay.
Fuck, it is.
It's A. I'm 100% sure.
Okay, she says A.
A is going to be the right answer.
Let's go, bro.
I can feel it.
You know what period I'm here for everyday streams?
So let's
Hell
go.
Hell yo, Wizzy.
Is this your final answer?
Literally, I'm just like
That's
using everyday
answer.
Streams as an excuse for me to finally get a schedule. So I'm going to be like, I'm going to stream every day until I get a schedule. Answer.
Well done.
Okay. Now the good My aunt is smart. Let's go. Anything. All right. Let's go. I told
New
you.
Question
I'm not reading
up.
Chat for
good
the answers. Which Disney character doesn't have a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame? What the fuck? Huh? Bro, Baloo fell
Let's
off.
Let's take a deep breath.
I think
start
it's Baloo.
Over. I'm a gambler, and so I'm choosing D.
I think it's Baloo, bro.
Sure?
I'm gonna be real with you.
Answer.
I'm gonna be real with you. I think it's Baloo.
You have made your
please,
choice.
Please.
You made
yes!
your choice.
Yes. Okay. It was Baloo. It was Baloo.
I took the time I needed,
Woo!
But at least the results are there.
Okay. The answer is Wizzy.
Now that you've released the pressure, here's a new
question.
What
is the land capital of the planet Naboo? What the fuck? I don't know. Dude, I don't know. The capital of Naboo? Bro. That is from Star Wars, Wizzy.
Okay, please take away two random wrong answers and leave the correct answer and the one remaining wrong answer.
Okay, I'm gonna go B.
I'm sure of it.
And now to the most important question of all. Is this your final answer?
That's my final answer.
All right, let's find out the right answer together. You figured it out perfectly. Nice answer.
Yes! Okay.
We believe it.
Woo!
He's climbing quick.
The problem is I've run out of lifelines. that may be
a
small problem.
Start,
anyway.
But you shouldn't stop there.
True,
Here
okay.
is a new question.
Okay, chat. How old is Anakin Skywalker when he first beats Qui-Gon, Jin, and Obi-Wan Kenobi? Bro, what the fuck?
So I would say.
Oh no!
No, not that.
Fuck! I played Lego Star Wars, but that was Lego Star Wars. That doesn't help me. Oh no! Okay.
Final answer? You sure?
Please.
Yes, that's my final answer.
The choice is made. Just own it. You got it.
Dude,
I took the time I needed, but
I don't know.
The results are there.
I don't know Star Wars that well. Holy shit. Please don't ask another Star Wars question, I beg
the
you.
The game is getting tougher now with this brand new question.
Star Wars? No! Bro, who's Jorah DePaul? No, you can't do this to me. Jaro Tapel, bro. A Jedi Master. Yeah. Oh my fucking god. I cry.
You choose to use your switch lifeline. You are careful. Well done.
It was A. I should have just clicked A. Oh my god, dude.
And here's
just don't ask another Star Wars
I
question.
Hope won't worry you.
What the fuck is with the Star Wars questions? What Star Wars movie starts off with turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic, bro? Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. I fuck off.
It was good having you. Congratulations.
I'll take my money, bro. I'll take my money. I'll take 8K. I'll take 8K. I'm fine with 8K. Holy shit, dude. I didn't scam chat. When did I scam? I did not scam you guys. Okay? This scam. I didn't scam you guys. Just binge watch all the movies and come back. I agree. I should do that. Now, chat. Yeah, this is fun, right? Who wants to be a millionaire? I can definitely type. Higher, lower. Chat, I propose you an offer, okay? I propose you one of my famous polls. I don't know if that's very readable. There you go. Trade offer. I give you a trade offer between three options.
You guys want YouTube? What?
Let's do smash or pass on stream. Smash or pass with what though? Smash or pass, bro? What? No. All right. Viewers. Whoa, Tommy, no. No, definitely not. Discord members? Bro. Cringe. Let's watch YouTube smash. Where's he? Where's he? All right, you guys want YouTube. I'm surprised. Like, honestly, I'm surprised. honestly, quite surprised. Honestly, quite incredible. But you guys want YouTube? I can do that for you. I got the YouTube gaming, bro. I got that YouTube gaming. What do you guys want to watch? Well, we can watch memes maybe. are there any new meme videos that have come out? Period, Sassy. Why? No, what? The game? I knew you were talking about the game, Wizzy. Don't worry. It's chat that's getting confused. Manga only? Period. Just up smash? Why up smash when you can down smash, you know? Whoa. Vines? Bro, the thing is with Vines, right? There's only so many, and everyone has watched Vines. Everyone has watched Vines at this point. Electro Boom? Has Electro Boom made a new thing? There's this one streamer named Pseudo, we should watch her. Luna, come on. I recognize your name now, Luna, okay? I recognize it now. Ooh. What's this? Bass, I love you, played on a drain? What? That's crazy, bro. That's crazy. Ludwig or Pseudo? Hey, you guys wanna watch Ludwig? I want one of these, like, whoa, that's cool. Whoa! Holy shit, dude. You say you would watch Pseudo over Ludwig any day? I love Ludwig, dude. I love Ludwig. My soul is vibrating. I love Ludwig, dude. You know what one thing about Ludwig is? You guys have heard me talk about it occasionally, right? What I'm gonna be doing in September is doing a Jeopardy ripoff.
I promised.
Did you promise, Nick?
Yeah, I did.
When I say it's gonna look very similar to this, I would be lying. It's gonna look exactly like this. I am ripping off Ludwig. that's what I'm gonna be doing. That whole like format of Jeopardy for the September stream, I'm gonna be doing that twice a week. Watch Ludwig and CD Dog VA go to round one. You'll enjoy your stream and don't forget that Pseudo scammed us. I didn't scam you. You guys were gonna pick the wrong answer and I re-ran the poll. All right, That's an example of me not scamming you. I gave you an opportunity to do the right answer. Also, hi, Dumb Orange. Bro, zero manga questions, true. True, actually true. I didn't scam you, though. Like, I gave you opportunities to survive. And, you know, you guys threw it away, sorry to say. Anyway. This is a challenge. Try not to laugh, bro. Are we gonna try not to laugh? Is that the idea? We're gonna try not to laugh? Scamdo? Oh no. Oh no. Are we gonna have Scamdo now? Is that gonna be my nickname? Scamdo? Oh no. I can't let that happen. Road to Riches. What is this, Sassy? Myself out. I got a concussion. Sassy, what the fuck? Huh? Anyway. I didn't scam you, chat.
Alright, bye. I'll see you next time. Safe, okay? Thank you, you too. Alright, let's get into it first.
Aw, oh, dude.
Alright, let's get into first.
Bro, imagine you reverse your car and, like, you see this in the camera. what you doing? what you do if you reverse your car and you see this? Come on. The answer is you drive at, like, full speed in reverse. That's the answer.
The name, Saban.
Already lost the challenge? That didn't count. Come on.
First you gotta unlock this thing.
Dude, his pants fell off.
Come. Water.
Aw, poor little guy, poor little friend.
Oh, shit! Okay.
What the fuck? No!
Would you like to donate a cup of coffee to a soldier overseas?
That's crazy.
Yeah, that seems like a good cause.
Hey, what's the lore of Italy?
Here's
Is that
a free
thing?
Cup of coffee from a lady in Rhode Island. What?
No! I can't, dude. You can't have a try not to laugh challenge and have it be funny. I'm sorry. You know what I could do? I could do a try not to laugh challenge, but then I go get my hot sauce that I have. And then if I laugh, I have to have hot sauce. And then you guys get to see me die. Because then there's a reason to make me not laugh. And I agree. We should watch Michael Reeves. However, Michael Reeves hasn't made a video, so there's nothing to watch. What do you mean you can't do this challenge? It's funny with the point. True. But like, there is no incentive for me not to laugh. So I'm just gonna laugh anyway. There's no point then. I need a almost like a punishment for laughing. Right? Like having hot sauce, for example. Incentive is I'll report you to Twitch. Oh, okay. Thanks for the hydrate. I don't want to get reported, so. Oh, God. Eat a ghost pepper? I don't even have ghost peppers in my possession. Alright, highlight.
She gonna do the dishes. She gonna mind her business. This is a pigeon.
I feel Sassy, like what Charlie is this?
Brown, except I ain't brown. Bitch, I'm green. This is the sound of a lottery machine.
What
I
the
got
fuck?
A lot of green. Look at my shoes. What? Them bitches is blinging. Catch me in the shower, and you know I'm singing. Knock myself out. I got a concussion. I'm playing, bitch, I'm sleeping. Bitch, I am dreaming. I'm watching me a movie on the 3SP. Ate a Sour Patch Kid jelly bean. My phone started ringing. It said,
what the fuck? Huh? What did I do? Oh, what did I do? what did I do? anyway. listen to Ford Focus, Yona Miles. What? Hi, Pseudo. Not gonna ask what's going on. We're watching YouTube. We're just chilling.
Hey, Brandon.
And I'm a mustard.
Hey, Brandon.
I don't believe you. I don't think so.
This smells like mustard.
Holy fuck, this guy's good.
What?
Hold on.
What? Crumble, crumble.
Quibble, quibble, quibble.
You got
Joey, are you possessed? Bar.
Your friends turned on you. That's insane.
Oh my god,
he was possessed.
EB Games might be having a sale.
Yo, are they having a sale?
It does happen.
You guys having a sale?
Get the fuck out of my store.
What the fuck, dude? I wanna be a menace to society like that. Yo. Cheese, Will. Thank you for the raid. How was your stream? What did you get up to? Check your DMs from various users. From various users. I have no DMs. What do you mean?
For me, impossible.
But it's game.
Cheers, Will. Thank you so much for the raid. How was your stream? What did you get up to? Whoa, that was bright.
Yeah.
What's up?
Bruh.
Little Dora the Explorer.
I want mommy. I want milk. I want to be held.
No.
I want to be comforted.
I want to be hugged.
And if you do not do all these things immediately, I will
die.
I will explode if you don't give me a hug right now. Give me a hug, please.
Do you ever just...
Aw, thanks, Sassy.
Car dealership red flags, part one. So what do you think? Do you like this tracks?
I love it. Do you have it in blue?
I need hugs, bro. Like, genuinely. Oh my god, it's Boris Johnson! It sounded like a McChicken. It probably was. Yo.
Oh, damn.
That's just coming at you like that. Thank you, Sassy. Okay, after this video, I have to go blow my nose. It's bad.
Mason? Mason, get
down here! I got some big news today, but my mom is dead.
Take it away with
the
balloon.
Just pretend to be my mom for a minute? Okay, so guess what? I officially got hired in the ER.
Oh no! No! Oh, it's crazy. Baby chicken. Oh no!
Ah! Oh shit, sorry, I put you on the call.
It's crazy, dude. There's so many unusual videos that just don't make sense. Literally one of them.
I have to go to work.
Oh, well, thanks for the follow.
It's just a slipper. It's just
it's a slipper.
Slipper.
You're fine, little guy.
It's okay.
You're
look,
fine.
It's just a slipper.
Oh, Shrek. Yes, I think of Shrek every day. Look at Shrek. Shrek is happy. Shrek is happy.
Oh no, the parents have just let go of that kid and he fell off.
He's
oh
no.
Been giving away over 500 gift cards. And-
Guys, I can't believe it. Literally, these parents just let their kids die. Anyway, make sure to like the video because I'm doing a $500 gift card giveaway. Whoa. What's with cats and slippers? If your cat hates slippers too. Like, what's the thing about it? Do they just not like slippers for some reason? Baba. I thought I was going to buy milk. Oh no. Oh no. What? How's this going to end? They came back with a surprise, ayo. Oh, that's so sweet. Just to see his smile. Oh, that's so sweet, dude. What a kind brother. Hey, where'd they go get the milk? He came back with the milk, I guess. You can't have these sounds. I am Gen Z, okay? I am Gen Z. These sounds kill me. You can't do this to me.
Oh shit, Twin.
I can't.
Dude, beat his ass, Twin.
What the hell, twin? This ain't no goddamn Fortnite.
You know what my favorite video is, right? My favorite video is still this. This is my favorite video.
The balls harden. The balls harden.
My fucking favorite video. I don't know why. It's just like the fart sound effect. I can't, dude. I'm weak. I can't handle it. It's the fart sound effects, bro. They get me. God, anyway. The balls harden. Fart sound. I show speed. Oh, did you guys see this video? Did you guys see this video of I show speed lighting the Pikachu firecracker in his room? It was the dumbest fucking speed. What the fuck? Did you guys see this? Yes, the Pikachu one. I think it was like for the 4th of July, he got the Pikachu firework thing. And lit it in his room. It was so dumb. I was like, bro, I wonder what's gonna happen. Oh my god, no way! That's a really well-edited video. Damn, it's snowy. William, what's to follow?
Stem.
Are you okay?
Und los geht's, würde ich sagen.
She's okay. Speed Y, literally just Speed Y. Oh no, they died.
These climate activists decided to break into a shipping yard and glue themselves to an oil tanker. They were advocating for the stop of all new fossil fuel production. But something the protesters didn't realize is that they glued themselves to a tanker full of vegetable cooking oil.
No freaking way. The fryer later. Oh, I am so taking this.
Nice save for the
what
top
the
down.
Fuck?
I'm
killing
myself. Fuck you.
Wow. Dude, that's crazy. I still need to play GTA.
There's a bottle of conditioner in me.
What?
My wife and I belong to a wholesale club and got a really big bottle of Mother Jeffrey's male hair conditioner. We were in the shower and we put it in me, and but it went all the way in.
Your wife put the bottle in...
Am I behind?
We're gonna send an ambulance. Can you wait?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Are you all right?
Oh yeah, I was just a little surprised.
I would be surprised too.
I'm sorry, one second. Sweetie, can you please get the cat out of here?
The ambulance is about four minutes away.
Oh no, I can really feel it.
Bottle?
I think I'm gonna see it.
Is that bad?
Hey, it came out. No, where's the cat?
Where's the cab? Stop the cab. It's so true though, dude. Stop the cab. What? Huh? Huh? Okay. I love a weird video like saved and 90k why I have it saved 24/7. I don't know. This dude, bro. Huh? Do a flip. Oh. No. What? Wait, am I? Chad, I'm sorry to say.
That's a frog, ain't
it? I don't think I'm playing Who Wants to Be a Millionaire anymore. My bad. Good night, Dusk. Sleep well. Yeah, true. It's the YouTube version of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. So
holy
true.
Holy shit.
Play Talking Ben? No.
What
the fuck? Huh? Wait, what video is this? I need to watch this movie, please. I need the name of this movie and I need to watch it. It looks like the most on-crack shit I've ever seen. What is the movie? I need to watch that. Yes, we're gonna do a movie night watching that movie.
Translate Squid into Indonesian.
Patrick, that's not a joke. Fine, guess I'll do it.
Wanna see the video? Yeah, sure. What a great ad. Hi, Mickey. Nice to meet you. Where do you want to go? I want to eat ice cream. Oblivion NPCs! Hell yeah! What is this? I saw this on TikTok like yesterday. What the fuck? Perfectly portrays an NPC. Am I going to Italy? Thank you for the poll. Is Blue still here? Blue, are you here? Blue, are you here? I see you in the users list. Are you still here? I want you to see that video.
Isn't it?
For those that don't know, Blue does jumping, which is what that was. So I send this to Blue.
Why isn't it possible?
It's just not.
Why not, you stupid bastard?
What the fuck? I mean, if it works, sure.
Yo, bro.
Please play Fortnite GeoGuessr. Fortnite GeoGuessr? What? How does that work? And Sessie, I'm gonna do things where we can do whoa. I'm gonna do things where we can have more channel point redeems. Monkey! Oh, it's a cat. Thank you, cat. Oh, that's loud. Hey! Hey, that's a cool dog!
Give him a dollar!
That is a cool dog!
He won't do it unless you give him a dollar!
Wait, no.
That's smart. That's actually smart. That's actually, like, really smart. Training your dog to give people, like, a high five if they give you in the dollar, that's actually really smart. Like, that is insanely smart. Thanks for the hydrate. Big brain. True. You didn't see the last daily dose of internet? No, I haven't.
Dwayne The Rock Johnson
and Kevin Hart.
I'll watch Daily Dose of Internet.
Kevin
after
Hart
this.
Splitting the bill.
Okay.
Splitting the bill.
Let's do this. All right.
Let's go.
Listen. Here's the problem. Hey, what the problem is?
Oh my God, it's Kevin Hart.
The problem is, Dwayne, I'm not splitting a check with you because I only ordered
that's
buffalo
so good.
Wings. That's all I had.
Send the video because you're only accepting direct messages from friends.
Like
yeah. You can
send
it in
the
chat.
I can't eat all the food that you ate. You ordered the whole restaurant, so I think you should pay for the whole bill.
Come on, jabroni. The Rock says this.
Wait. Papatero, are you telling me that this is GeoGuessr, but like Fortnite? What? Oh, that's actually based. Hey, Leo. Hey, Luke. That's actually cool. Damn, that's actually really cool. Gonna be real with you though. Oh, we're by the llama, dude. I remember playing this game. Wasn't llama like top left? Either top left or top right. Dude. Old version of the game, bro. That's actually really cool. That's actually really cool, bro. TL Buster, so true. Alright, we're in the story version. Not too far away from there. We're probably around about... Are we across the river? We are across the river, so I'm going to say around about on this mountain. it was the other one. Close enough. That's cool, though. This is by the farms, which were over here. And we are by the barn on the side of the windmill. So that would be over here. No? We're close. Shit. It's like over here somewhere, right? Over here. Oh, fuck. Close enough. I actually really like this. This is cool. And I remember the old, I remember old Fortnite. Old Fortnite was so much better, dude. I enjoyed old Fortnite. But you know what? I'll take my 2,115 points. Can you guys beat me? Try beat me. That's actually home, a cool website. I like that. Oh, Fortnite gang, before it was bad. Oh, while it was still fun.
I took pi, removed the 3 point, took all the digits after that, converted them into binary, and then reduced the width so they wrap every 4 digits.
Oh no, I've seen this. No.
One's in the background, one's in the foreground. Start scrolling down. Sure enough, there it is. After 143,352 binary digits.
Oh my god, Chad, guess what?
There's that Among Us.
Among Us!
I'm about to blow.
Oh. Oh, bro, why
I keep hearing mad noises coming stream, from other
boxes? Like, Ratatouille?
Ratatouille? Oh my god. Ow! 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 I felt that. Why? What? This poor dude.
Name and occupation?
True, the cameraman's invisible, how?
G.I. Joe's so last year. I got the J.I. Force.
My god.
Okay? G.I. Joe's can shove.
What happened? What happened to the Toys R Us giraffe, bro? What happened to the Toys R Us giraffe? He's on crack, bro! What the fuck happened? What happened to him? He's on crack.
I got the J.I. Force. You can't find this nowhere else.
I can buy it on Amazon.
No, you cannot.
Oh, I would actually love that. Wizzy, are you still here? Are you still here? If not, I'm gonna say it anyway. So I might be going to MFF next year. Okay, Wizzy, you are here. I don't have a fursuit. I don't have a fursuit. However, I know what I am going to be wearing to MFF next year.
No fighting. Shakira. I never really knew that she could dance like this. She make a man wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama? Bonita. Picasa. Shakira.
Oh, baby. That's what I'm going to be wearing to MFF, bro. I swear to God. I am wearing it, Wizzy. I don't have a fursuit. I am going to wear that, okay? I will turn you into an angel dragon. Leo, thank you. If you wear that shit, I don't know. Okay, well, Wizzy. Okay, wait. Wizzy, my friend Wizzy. Okay, Wizzy. Why am I sad now? Did I fix the emotions? Oh, pog. Anyway, Wizzy. there is options. Either I wear the Shakira shock, right? Or there's another option. Fuck, never mind. I was going to turn on my camera, but then I forgot that I unplugged it. So I won't be doing that anymore. The other option, Wizzy. All right, the other option. This is the other option.
Hot.
Not that.
it got the drip.
You want Among Us? You want me to be Among Us, Wizzy? Do you want me to be the sussy imposter Among Us? So your options are Among Us or Shakira Shock. And in fact, this is what I'm going to do, right? Poll. I'm going to run a poll, chat. Which costume are we doing? Shakira Shark. Among Us. Nothing. What's it gonna be, chat? What's it gonna be? In the meantime, I'm gonna put my blanket back over me because it's cold. Actually, I'm gonna blow my nose quickly. I'll be back.
Holy shit, dude, that was insane. That was insane. Why am I not tracking anymore? Oh no, that's bad. Oh no. Oh wait, there I am. Hi. Hello. Don't mind me. Anyway, so you guys want me to do the Shakira shock? Hell yeah.
Oh, Wizzy, I'm so sorry. Wow, that was the smartest thing I've ever witnessed. Wait, what? Wizzy. So there you go. At least it's not going to be Among Us, Wizzy. All right. We're going to have Shakira Shock, which is good. Pseudo missed the opportunity to call Shakira. That's actually the name of the TikTok account. Suddenly, I have no idea who you are. Wow. Wow. That's crazy, Wizzy. That's crazy. That's so mean. Wizzy, that's so mean, Wizzy. How do I fix this? I don't want to constantly be looking happy. Can I don't want an expression. God damn it. Ah! Whatever, I'll just have this. This looks smug. This looks happy. God, I guess I'll just be smug for the rest of the stream. Chat, hi, I am Pseudo. I am very smug. Oh, I'm so sorry. My memory got wiped. Oh no. Oh no.
No, you cannot.
You don't know what to do.
It'll be funny. Anyway. All right. Next poll. Do I wear the Fortnite splitty banana skin? Do I wear Peely to MFF? I'm kidding. Please wear a shark thing. I'm gonna wear my Mario. Oh, you're gonna wear Mario? Pog. Chat, I'm not gonna wear this. I would never wear this, okay? Let's just get that straight. Hell no. I feel like this is a joke I would only get if I was Romanian. That's crazy, bro. Both of you didn't see if I could get anything straight? Damn.
Popcorn with it, then. Oh, get popcorn, super popcorn with it. Oh, super popcorn with it. Super popcorn with it.
Yeah.
Super popcorn with it. Oh,
yeah,
super
yeah.
Popcorn with it.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Going crazy, then.
That guinea crazy, pig man. Having the time of its life,
crazy,
dude.
Yeah.
Look at that guinea pig.
Popcorn with it. Yeah.
Popcorn. That's so cute. Don't play no games.
Popcorn with it.
Where's Chris?
Popcorn with it. Don't play no games. Popcorn
with it. Chris! No, wait. Chris does hamsters. Never mind. Oh, hi, Chris! Da-na-da-na-na-na-na.
Bro! Bro, no, 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 no! Yes!
No, 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 no. Why is the dude a clown? Dude, that's what I look like! I need that face filter.
Okay, let's go and get some rocks.
Dude, I need that face filter. Look, I have pseudo clown.
Hey, yo, man. I want the sea star, cuz.
Oh my god.
Can I get the sea star, cuz?
Gotta keep them in the water.
Can I buy the sea star?
What?
Watch no! another video for more funny memes.
Oh, that's so sad. No. Oh, that's so sad. Oh, that's sad, bro. Hi, Taggy. Oh my god.
Hello, everyone. This is your daily dose of internet. This guy found out that he could dry off his car with water. As you can see, all the water droplets on the car are being removed by the hose water.
I do believe that's how water works, because it all, like, sticks together
in
some way.
As proof, this paper towel is completely dry and didn't absorb any water.
Ooh, going shopping, yeah. Right. Oh, what's up?
That ass, though.
What do you guys think is going on here?
On the
this
table,
hydrate, Tommy.
And then on the water, it's magic.
Whoa, that's cool.
Someone was checking out their security footage when they saw some guy drive past their house, stop, and then go in reverse. Turns out that they loved the cars in the driveway so much that they needed a longer look.
Appreciating the cause, hell yeah. We can appreciate it.
This person was locked out of their home, so they tried to get their cat to open it from the inside.
Huh?
I know, you can do it. Keep trying.
What? Dude, that's big brain, but at the same time, what if it was like a robber? What if it was a robber and then the cat let the robber in, bro? What if then? Like if the robber outside was like, hey kitty, I have sardines for you. I have cat food. I have that catnip. You want to get high on catnip? Open the door! The cat knows, but do they? Monkey longest sentence. Thank
you're
you,
on the green box. I got 4 good responses right there.
Oh no.
This one says, what?
Please help. What sound does a protogen make besides beeping? I think it's just beeping.
Pardon?
This dog refuses to give out any high fives unless you give him a dollar.
This is a smart dog. Smart dog.
Hey, Lego. I gotta give him a dollar.
That's smart, bro.
I found this guy that can break 3 baseball bats at once.
But why? Damn. That's strong, but like, why? Yeah, why not? I guess,
this
but like.
Use the sander to make the knife disappear.
That's cool. I could appreciate that. Oh, it got red to the... the entire thing? Oh! Oh, I thought you were just doing the blade!
This family caught their dog turning on the TV and then sitting down to watch.
Dude, the dog
that
just wants
That is the
to
end of this
TV.
Video. I really hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you guys again very soon.
I just want to watch TV, bro. That's what that's about. Oh! This is what happened at the previous MFF. They all had, like, T-Rex costumes. No, sorry, not MFF. Anthrocon. Whole bunch of people running around Anthrocon with the Rex costumes. Oh, dude, that's crazy. That's crazy. Pole gang. What? What do you mean, pole gang? I don't get this. Pseudo edition? How would it be pseudo edition? Taggy, you sent me a Discord video. I'm not watching a Discord video. For some reason, always have this video as backed up. Let's see. What? Why? Again, I feel like I don't get the joke. I'm not from Romania. I can tell. Hey guys, it's Wano stream! It's Wano stream! This fucking video, dude. Thank you, Anos. This is crackhead energy. We love Flocka. Oh my god, that's crazy. Chris, what the fuck? I woke up. Fuck! Chris! First of all, Aliva, fuck you for rickrolling me. Second of all, Chris, what the fuck? You can't do that to me, no. What the fuck? You guys have the randomest videos, bro. What? Huh? Huh? Oh, there's more. Turn down the volume, God. I'm gonna be absolutely blasted in the ears. Hey, a stupid floofball. How you doing? No. Dude. Yeah, you guys are just sending random shit. You can rickroll pseudo, just make sure you're smart about rickrolling. Or don't rickroll me. That's the other option. Just don't rickroll me. Cause you're not rickrolling me, you're rickrolling the entirety of chat. Oh my god. Bro. Oh, it's the ding ding!
What happened?
Michael, no. Oh no. I love Michael, dude. I love Michael Reeves. Michael Reeves is great. Michael, you're so cool. Oh. Oh my god. Aw, oh, shut up. I'm not jebaited. Pick the same video, I'm cringe. Thanks for the hydrate. You know what? Jebaited is pretty cool. But like, jebasted is better. Just saying. Jebasted? Better than jebaited, okay?
All our food keeps blowing. All our food keeps blowing.
I'm too much of a fucking zoomer, dude. That's too funny.
Like you're going to pet them, but don't pet them yet and see what they do.
It's a two cat.
Man, I thought that shit was a pickaxe in the item shop.
What? No, dude. I want to play CSGO. I really want to play CSGO, dude, on stream. But, like, it will literally be gameplay time. Hey, Swagger. Hey, Swagger. Hey, Swagger. Hey, Swagger. Hey, Swagger. All right.
I was on the phone with my mom, sorry. She was asking me what horses ate and she couldn't.
Oh, yeah, fair enough, Swagger, fair enough, fair enough. CSGO? Wait, no, this is an entire video. I'm not watching an entire fucking Fitz video. What? Oh, dude, that's cool. Alright, chat, I'm gonna be real with you. I need the toilet. I'll be back.
That took ages.
Hi, I'm back. Human resources kicks. Bro, y'all, you're putting links in chat. I'm like, whoa, there's so many. There's so many YouTube links. Oliver, thanks for the follow. All right, chat. Here, I once again propose you an idea, right? An idea. I have an idea. Can I play CSGO? Can I play CSGO deathmatch with can I play? Yes, this is a good song. Can I play CSGO? Can I play CSGO in stream? Some better, some worse. Sure. Dude, I love deathmatch too, and I love going around with an AWP, right? I love doing that. And I want to play Valorant too. Valorant's fun, but it's literally going to be gameplay time, dude. watch. That's literally what's going to happen. Wait, what's this? Leo, this better not be cringe. That's all I'm saying.
Welcome to Ferality. Have a look around. Anything that furry mind of yours can be found. We have mountains of furs.
Oh, I recognize those people.
Some worse. If none of it's of interest, well, you are not the first. Welcome to Ferality. Come and take a seat.
Bro, Ferality's like base,
some
okay?
Some wholesome stuff for some cute furry beans. There's no need to panic. You aren't stuck here. If you want to leave, well, the door's right there.
Welcome to Ferality. What would you prefer? Would you like to be
it's good, it's good.
Anorexium, I'm sure.
It's good video, good video.
Something for your furry good mind. Video. Now come on here, it is finally time.
Welcome to Ferality. Put your stress aside. There is hundreds of furries just waiting to say hi. We got all kinds of furries just waiting in line. line. And we also got a bunch of strange furries doing a dance over there. Welcome to virality. Hold on to your paws, cause right over there is Finn glowing and stuff. He's blue and cool, he's dancing through. If you join us here, then you will too. Meet amazing artists, creators too. DJs pumping out dancing tunes for
I'm there for
me
the DJs,
you.
Bro.
The lighting is
I'm there for the DJs.
See them all glow, and we haven't begun the full show. Order new heavies, quick get around. Everybody's dancing to the sound.
We are gathered here as a family. We are here at virality.
Pretty cool. Pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. Now chat, this is where gameplay time happens, and I'm basically just chatting now. That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing, because there's no way that like I just chat like bro, I'm gameplay time! Gameplay time! did you see the Odd Ones Out Sona in there? I don't think I did. I'm also gonna turn down the volume of this. Holy shit, it's so loud. Time to close 30 YouTube links. What? Why did you have so many YouTube tabs open? Ba, 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 da, ba, 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 ba. Hey. Merc, thanks for the follow. Oh, cringe. It's all bots. Audio. I had it on 69%. That's so sad. That is so sad. Anyway, so it is. Frames are dying. Why are frames? I think it's because of desktop capture. Wait. Let me add a game capture for CS Go. Because I think that might capture CS better. CS Go. CS Go goes above there. Hey, Lasket! Oh my god, the frames are shit, though.
Pseudo playing CSGO.
Yeah, they're playing CSGO.
I'm going to head to bed now. Enjoy /.
Oh fuck, I'm terrible. Good night, Lasket. Thank you so much for the tier 3 resub for 11 months. Holy shit, thank you. Thank you, Lasket. Sleep well. Go get some rest. Also, it's a little bit harder playing with the controllers strapped to me, but hey. Also, it's so empty. This lobby's bots. Literally, oh, where are you? Literally a bot lobby. I'm gonna go enjoy your game, streaming Bully by Chat. What do you mean? What do you mean? You're fine. You're fine. You're gaming. Highlight my message. Why? I don't like that the capture frame rate's so low. Suda with a gun? I wasn't looking! Fuck! I'm gonna try again in a game with more people. Cause that one's dead. Like, dead. I guess it is like 40 minutes past in the morning, so, you know, fair enough. Yeah, I'm playing CSGO. I like CSGO. I sometimes boot it up and play some CS, you know? You have a trade offer? Do you have a trade offer? Let's see. Suda confirmed Lever? What? Huh? I left! It was a death match! It was a death match! Good night, Tommy, and I got put in the same game, fuck's sake. Oh, did the game crash? Oh, no, my computer died. I see. Fair enough. That's also a plausible case for that. CSGO? CSGO? Thank you. Thank God F10 Enter exists. Pretty cool. Go to bed? I'm not gonna go to bed. Why would I go to bed? That's cringe. I'm still here. I'm awake. Toss manager and toss. No, just F10 Enter. 1v1 me in CSGO. No. No. I'm fine. I am not a CS gamer, alright? Let me explain it like this, right? I am very much not a first-person shooter gamer. So even competitive games like CSGO and stuff, I can't. I just can't, dude. I don't want bots! I don't want bots, dude! Haven't played CS in 6 years, damn. Oh, I should play Valorant, hell yeah. That's a game I won't have issues with queuing. Cause look, I'm probably gonna get put in the same game, right? The same game, the same people, and all of its bots, surely. Also, welcome back, Ethan. There is no way. Please don't put me in the same game. Please don't put me in the same game. And yeah, I've played a bit of Apex. I've played a little bit of Apex Legends. Fuck, it's the same game. Cringe. Cringe. Actually cringe. It's fine, it's fine. I also don't like that the frame rate captures so low. But I think that's the case because I'm not running OBS as admin, so it's struggling a bit. Struggling a little bit. You have a different trade offer? What's the trade offer? What Call of Duty is this? I think it's the that one with the duty that calls. Oh fuck me. Oh, I got both of them in one shot? Hell yeah. That was cool. How did I miss that? How did I miss that? How did I... Fuck. Oh, that was terrible. That was crazy, bro. Fuck. Imagine you have to run this admin. No. OBS is weird, okay? Like, if you want, like, good, proper frame rate capture, you have to run it as admin. Or it's, like, a higher process priority. Fuck, I should have gone for the other guy. It's not the pay game, okay? I'm just being absolutely destroyed by people. That's what's happening. That is totally what's happening. I'm also very happy that you guys can't see the name of my AWP. I'm very happy that you can't see the name of my AWP. Fuck. I got him! What?! Aw, someone else killed me. It doesn't say daddy. It so doesn't say daddy. Oh, God. Don't worry about it, bro. Don't worry about it. Anyway. Chat, I'm actually not going to play CS because the frames are dying. I need to run OBS as admin for it to work. It's just not coping. Yeah, it's not coping. OBS doesn't have enough copium. I have to run it at admin params. Otherwise, it doesn't work. So, in that case... Hi. Hi, chat. How are you doing? Guess what? Yes. Hi, chat. Hi, look at all these beautiful people. Look at all of you. Look at all of you. Look at all of you. Look at all these beautiful people. What do you mean, don't leave? How did you know? How did you know? What do you mean, stay? Okay. I can stay. I can. You guys want me to stay? You're in Italy? I'm not in Italy. One more hour. Oh. All right. One more hour, chat. Yes, ye? All right, you guys want me to stay? Fine. I'll stay. But I'm not playing CSGO. Because CS, the frames are dying. And also gameplay time. So, do you guys want to try one of the stream games? Or should I do GeoGuessr?
Should I play Shitty GeoGuessr again?
Marbles. Ooh, could do. Could do. You get trail markers. Trail markers? What's that? Is that a game? Trail markers. Explore the world. What is this? High Seas expansion now available? What? Interesting. Trail makers as well. Sorry, I read it wrong. Marble's good idea too. No, it'll be Italy. True. It would be Italy. If I was to do GeoGuessr, it would be Italy. Fair enough. Is this real?
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the...
I remember watching this video ages ago, dude. Ages ago. I've seen this before, what the fuck? It's definitely real, though. It's definitely real. Ah, shit. Yeah, it's copyrighted music, fuck. Oh, cringe, bro. Cringe. Ah, I could do GeoGuessr. You know what I could do? Yesterday, I did GeoGuessr, but I was just doing chill, plain GeoGuessr. I forget that there's a whole competitive section to GeoGuessr. Well, it's not this one. It's Duels. Where's Duels? Is it Streaks? Oh, I can't remember. Fuck. Pro League, maybe? Create new league. Nah. There's one where you, like, have to go up against other people. Hey, Pseudo, play Dub GeoGuessr. What? It's gonna be Italy? True. Love the follow sound. Well, yeah, it's like a little blip, bloop, blip, bloop. Thank you, Dennis, for the follow. Dual viewers in GeoGuessr. We could dual viewers, I guess. Like, does it send the... Oh, I have to invite friends. But you see, the thing is, only one person can join. So here you go, someone. Whoever opens it up first, I guess. Wait, am I going up against someone? Oh, wait, I think I started it too soon. Because, like, I can't see who it is. You got it? There is actually a VR chat world for this. It's pretty cool. But I don't see... Like, does it compare the score at the end, maybe? Is that what it is? You got it. I think I did it wrong, though. Like, are you able to pick a spot? Are you able to pick a spot? Oh, there's multiple people doing it. Pog. The problem is that, like, I'm exposing my answers. So, like, somewhere in the US. Fuck if I know. Fair enough. It's not Italy, bro. It's not Italy. I you see, that's the problem with playing this. Everyone's just gonna be like, oh yeah, it's Italy. It's not Italy, God's sake. To apologize. Too late. How many countries have that car? Oh, whoops. Whoopsie. Not many countries could have that car. Not many countries. Not many countries can have that car. Da 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 da. This seems to be so fresh. Okay, so we're speaking English. Neighborhood market, that helps. Let's see. Phoebe's Cake. Do we have any form of website? Do we have a website? Craze effects! Whoa! Random crash raid? Hey, thank you so much for the raid! How was your stream? What'd you get up to? I really appreciate it. Thank you. I'm trying to guess where I am. Phoebe's Cakes. It's in English, and that helps, but I don't know. Could this maybe be somewhere in the US? Maybe. Random crash raid. Okay, what does that mean? What does that mean? Crazy facts, what does it mean? Lots of scary stuff in the internet issues? Oh no! No! Oh wait, did you crash? No! No! I'm so sorry. Ah, oh, I hate it. I hate it when internet crashes or stuff. We're definitely in the US because I saw UPS, but I don't know where in the US. Never fucking mind. We're in Nigeria. Okay. I didn't know Nigeria speak English, but okay. I'll keep city stream. Gave up after dropping 12 times. No, I'm so sorry about that. I'm so sorry about that, but hopefully you had a good stream anyway. While you were able to stream. I have no clue where this could possibly be. I'm gonna be real with you. I have no clue. You speak English. I speak English, but it wasn't South Africa. It was Nigeria. Nigeria is like more than halfway up Africa. It's quite different. Dude, I have no clue where this is. I have no clue. They're wearing a Kappa shirt. Dude, I actually have no clue. I'm gonna be real with you. Fuck. 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 Where do I compare to everyone else? Because it was a challenge. Where are they? Hey! I did better than Theodore. By not that much. Oh, dude, that's crazy. I thought that last guess was terrible. It was Russia. It was Russia. All right. Where's the thing though where you have like the versus mode? I want to do that. I want to verse people in GeoGuessr. I'm so bad. No, what do you mean? You're not bad. No. What's Explorer mode? Pick a country to play. Do your best. Okay, that's not for me. What streaks? Let's go country streaks. How do I do it against like people? I want to do that like versus thing. I think it is competitive, right? Is it not? Wait. Oh, it's duels. Okay. I will beat someone. Oh shit, they have a rank. Alright, we are in a place. A place I'm not too sure. They've probably like already getting ready to guess. My guess would be somewhere, maybe in America. I don't actually know. It's definitely not a European country. Actually, it is. It is indeed in Europe. Question is where in Europe? I'm just gonna say, fuck it and say France. Everyone's saying it's Italy. Guys, I know you. Oh wait, there was a road sign. Fuck. Oh, that's so blurry. Okay, we both picked France, to be fair. We both picked France. They were just a little bit closer, okay? So it's not that bad. Where the fuck is this? Excuse me? Oh, dude, cringe. Where the fuck is this? Where? Where is this? This is like middle of fuck all nowhere. Come on, come on, come on, go quicker, go quicker, go quicker, go quicker, go quicker, come on. Fuck! Open fields, maybe. Fuck, dude. I'm just gonna go Italy. Fuck, chat, it's your. What?! Oh, 9 damage, bro. 9 damage. I never would have guessed that, to be fair. This, however, I think this is a European country, blue on the number plate. It is. I don't quite know what that flag is, but I do feel like it's the clue to what we're doing. Pescia Zona. This might be somewhere in Spain? That's my guess. My guess is Spain. Slovakia? Most SMP? Okay, okay, okay. Let's just go Slovakia. Slovakia. Where's Slovakia? I'm gonna be real with you. I'm blind as fuck. Oh, wait. Is it actually Italy? Fuck. Fuck. Is it Italy, dude? Alright, 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 alright. Hell yeah! Hell yeah! I was in Italy. Alright, car, 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 you tell me everything. From the car, we're in Europe, the houses look somewhat Dutch. Just from the look of those windows, it looks very Dutch to me. So, I'm thinking Netherlands. And maybe... Maybe, 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 maybe Ermelo. Maybe Ermelo. That's my guess. I'm trying to keep getting the first guess on the other person so that I have, like, more of a slight advantage. By putting more stress on them. What the fuck? It was France. Of course it was France. Of course it was France, but that's a big dub for me right there. Now it's a healing round. And after the healing round, it gets serious. Alright, this looks to be... ooh, this could be Indonesia. I think it's Indonesia. However, let me look around a little bit more. Yeah, I think it's somewhere in Indonesia. Bro, that was insane, dude. That was insane. It was Indonesia. Let's go! Alright, 1.5 damage now. This is where it gets serious. Ooh, my heart's pounding. Number plate, number plate, number plate, number plate. Tell me. Fuck, that means nothing to me. Fuck. Okay. We could be in Europe. I see a little bit of blue there. The car behind us does have blue on it as well, so it's definitely Europe, maybe? And by the look of that sign... Fuck. We're definitely in Europe. Two kilometers, definitely. 24-hour gas. So we're speaking English. Obviously. Filthy do wood something something something. I want to read that sign. Flutry do wood. Oh, that's not English. Okay. Chechnika Basnova. That sounds Slavic to me. Slovakia. It's probably not, but it's... To me, that's what it sounds like. Let's see. Again, I just want to put pressure on them. I was close. I was close on the guess, you know? That's not too bad. However, this is where things get fucky. Double damage. Oh no. This is bad. This is bad. Is this what Italy looks like? dude, I actually don't know. Fuck. Come on, give me a sign. Give me a sign. Give me something. These little town roads, bro. Italy, Germany? I don't know what those buildings look like. To me, they look more Italian. And I don't... Chat doesn't help because you guys will say Italy no matter what, so... Fuck it. Italy. I think it might be Italy, dude. I don't know. I don't know, dude. Oh, okay. Is that Croatia? That's like the border. Oh, that's in Croatia. Okay. That's cool. 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 2.5 damage. All right. We're getting somewhere. This is in Europe. And by the signs, mini market, fresh eggs, fruit, and veg. We are speaking English in multiple different places. So I don't think it's Italy, just based off of the amount of English I'm seeing. Never mind, maybe that's about to change. .com. Vela Brothers and Son. Demolition Excavation. That's very English. That is very English to me. Speak English in Italy? Yeah, but it, like, wouldn't signs be in Italian? Snack con amica. Ooh. Bavaria. Wait, Bavaria. Bavaria reminds me of Romania, because when I went to Romania, we had Bavaria. But I want to see this road sign. It's fucking blank. Okay, never mind. Quality service wholesale prices. Oh! Youth, where are we? Wait. Dude, we're in the UK! We're in the UK. We're in the UK. We're in the UK. Right? Is that a... That's a UK thing, right? This is specifically a UK thing. I'm pretty sure. Fuck! Dude, where is that? It's this tiny fucking... It's Malta! You fucking kidding me? Dude! I should have gone with Italy. Dude, Malta! How the fuck are- Okay, this is India. This is India. All I have to do is be closer. That's all I have to do. That's all I have to do. Let's fucking go! I won! Yes! Woo! Let's fucking go! I'm happy. Dude, my heart's actually going. I need to get my heart rate for playing this fucking game. my heart is dying right now. Like real shit. 100v1 win? What? Yo, we win, bro. We win. I want to try that again. Now watch, it's gonna put me against someone else again. It's gonna put me against someone that has a rank. No, they don't have rank. Okay, good. Good. We're in the middle of the fucking ocean. I have no clue. Dude, how the fuck am I supposed to know? How the fuck am I supposed to know? You know what I could probably go off of? Oh, we don't even have access to that. That's cringe. Dude, I don't know. Excuse me? How the fuck do you... I was closer, okay. I looked at them and they looked like American tourists. That's what made me go America. I should have gone in the ocean. That was dumb. I shouldn't have picked like the middle of the fucking land. Okay. This does look Eastern to me. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck, it's a certain country that has these telephone poles. Fuck. Fuck.
Moscow. I'm not too sure on that guess, but I'm just putting pressure on them. That's how I'm gonna win. I don't know where the fuck I am, so I'm just gonna put pressure on the person by just choosing somewhere. That's what I'm thinking, dude. Romania? Fuck, dude. All right, come on. We are in the middle of fucking nowhere. Come on. We're driving on the right-hand side of the road. It's one thing to consider. We're in the EU. Come on, road sign. Huh? Dude, could this be Italy? Terrapani? Terrapani sounds so Italian. That sounds so Italian, dude. Like, that to me just sounds so Italian. That the road I kid every day I go to school. Thank you, Sassy. Fuck, they were closer. It was Italy, but they were closer. Fuck. Oh, dude. Alright, first look. Let's see. Ovri Savalis. I don't know. Let's see. Colombia. We're in British Columbia. We are in British Columbia. I think that's just like a guess off rip, right? Just because I saw Colombia. It's probably not Colombia, but I just want to look around a bit more. I just saw Colombia, so I just put something down just in case. Not BC, Colombia is the country, true. Where's Colombia? Fuck, where's Colombia? Oh no. Oh fuck. Where's Colombia? Oh shit. That's Cambodia. Fuck, where's Colombia? Fuck! Huh? We're both far away, so it's fine. Chat, I'm not reading, chat. This is like... Okay, this is actually really... Fuck you, bro. I could tell it's in Europe somewhere. Fuck you. They don't want me to heal. Yeah, fuck you. Cunt, fuck you. I'll get that health back. Fuck you. Fuck. Okay. Breathe. From the looks of it, not European. Zelza Ruda, Kaspori, could it be South America somewhere? No, I don't think it is. Fuck, dude. Where's Czechia? Fuck. Oh, there's Colombia. I don't think it is. Shit! I wasn't that far off, so I hope people would do too much damage. 461. Fuck. I'm still getting fucked here, dude. I crimped on the other guy, and now I'm getting crimped on. Okay, make the play. What's the car's number plate? There is blue on the left-hand side. That one is yellow. That one has blue on the left-hand side too, so we're somewhere in Europe. I'm not too sure where. Okay. What happened there? I'll game, you know. I'm down. Vingarari. I'm just saying in an Italian accent because it's fucking Italy. Actually, ooh, could we be? Are we in Egypt? Dude, we might be in Egypt. Okay. Hear me out. I see a pharaoh and I think Egypt. Oh, that's the Egyptian. No, that's not the Egyptian flag. Fuck, what flag is that? That's not Italian. Huh? Huh? Okay. Okay, Lithuania. Okay. Okay. Hey, the lucky king. All right, lots of graffiti everywhere. That is Russian. I'm thinking more Moscow, major country. That looks Russian to me. To me, that looks Russian, but no, that's EU. Fuck, I don't know, dude. Wow! Oh shit, did they get it? Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck me! Oh no! Oh fuck! Okay. We're in the European Union. I'm not too sure where, but I'm just gonna say fuck this guy and just go fucking Austria, bro. Your mom. You know what? You put pressure on me, I'm gonna put pressure on you, bud. That's the game here. I'm just gonna pick first. I'm gonna try to go as quick as I can to try knock you off of. Fuck. I die here. Oh well. GG. 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 Fuck. Okay. Okay. I believe. Why you put me against your mama? No. Chat, I'm not reading chat because it's like I'm trying to do this like me, you know? Come on, I'm trying to see your number plate. Stop fucking moving. Come on. Huh? Dude, I'm gonna be real with you? I don't know. I don't know if it's Europe. Fuck, dude. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Somewhere here, maybe? Okay. Okay, 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 okay. I can work with that. I can work with it. Are we in the EU? We are in the EU somewhere. They have tractors. Okay. That looks Greek. Yeah. Okay. I think it's Greece. Come on, come on, come on. Fuck, they're a little closer. Fuck. It was actually Montenegro. Damn. Okay, small gain. Lost a bit of health. It's fine. I can take that. This immediately is looking Africa to me. However, it is in Europe. Where in Europe? I have no fucking clue. I swear a lot. I'm sorry. Yeah, I have no clue, dude. It's not Italy, bro. It's not Italy. Dude, I'm gonna be real with you. I have no fucking clue. I'm doing Italy for the meme. Italy for the meme. Did they get it? Did they fucking get it? Oh no, they didn't choose. Okay. Okay, good. It was Spain. Pretty late for me now. I'm head out. Alright, cheer, Wolfie. Thanks for popping through. It would appear that we are in India, or an Indonesian country. Specifically which one, I'm not too sure. If we are in India or Indonesia, I'm not entirely too sure. Fuck. I was gonna go Thailand. I should have. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck, it would have helped me so much to go there. Okay. Healing round, right? Healing round. This looks very flat to me. I don't know of many, many flat places like this, except for the Netherlands. Although this is quite height hilly as well, so I don't think it's the Netherlands. Okay, fine. It's fine. It's fucking Isle of Man, bro. Isle of Man. I'm not gonna fucking guess Isle of Man. It's fine. It was healing round. 1.5x damage. We're in a fucking pickup truck. Okay. Thank you for the hydrate. I'll get it soon. Those do not look like European plates to me. However, we are by the coast somewhere. Ooh, pretty. Very pretty. Left-hand driving, true. This is true. Dude, I might be crazy, right? I might be crazy. I might be crazy. Oh, wait, fuck, I fucked up. Oh, no, fuck. Oh, no, we don't have that in South Africa. Fuck. Fuck! It's fine. It's fine. I'll survive. I'll survive. I'll survive. Anyway, I'm gonna have that water. Forsen! No, that wasn't Forsen. That was Dr. Disrespect. Europe. Yeah, sorry, my bad. No, is it? It's 4 cent CD. It is 4 cent, I was right. You say easy, I swear to God, if you say Italy. Motherfucker be saying Italy. I wanna see what the dude looks like. Damn, that car is packed, bro. Shoo! Thrunk. What does that say? Nova. Nova. That is indeed a Golf. We are on the moon, aren't we? Cheese, we're so not in Italy. Where do they have sunflowers in the EU? Could that be like a hint? All the sunflowers? Oh my god, they overtook us. Oh my god, fuck you. We're going too slow for you? Pools and spa centers. Okay, what language is that? Is that... I'm thinking one of these countries. Hungary, Slovakia, Czechia. I'm going in the middle. Fuck it. Fuck it, that's my guess. Just because that letter specifically? Yeah. I think it might be... It's like somewhere there. Not too bad, not too bad. They didn't guess, so fuck them. Oh, dude, okay. That's a good start. That's a good start. That's a good start. Good start. Now this... we're very much on the left side of the road. I will say that this looks like Africa. And that is how our roads look, so... I wouldn't be too surprised. There is a road sign there that I want to get to. See, you say it looks Aussie. To me, it looks Africa. I want to see what the sign says. Oh, that's a South African sign if I've ever seen one, dude. That is so South African. Well, I know that's like worldwide, but still. I'm getting major South African vibes. Black screen is totally UK, so true. Okay, 250 meters. Dude, this is South Africa. I'm getting major South African vibes. Mainly, this looks more deserty, so it's like Highveld, which is like this area. I think maybe there, by Mahikeng. Dude, this is so South Africa. Oh my god, that was like a time warp, holy shit. Free State. It could be Free State, it could be. Cause like Highlands, so it could be. Oh my god, Keo! Keo! Keo, thank you for the raid! How are you doing? Bouncing Durg coming in. Keo, thank you so much for the raid. How are you doing? How was your stream? What did you get up to? Please be South Africa. Please be South Africa. Please be South Africa. Please, please be South Africa. It was South Africa, but I was very far off. It was very south. Okay, fair enough. I know what South Africa looks like. Thank you so much for the raid. How was your stream? What did you get up to? Instant ads, bro. Bro, that sucks. Get it twisted? This looks like... Is this Mexico? I'm waiting for the ad to be over. Italy. This is not Italy. This is not Italy, dude. Thank you so much for the raid. I really appreciate that. Are we in Europe? I don't know if we're in Europe. Ooh, we can see the number plate really well there. Oh my god, we can see their number plate! Oh my god, cop it! Oh my god, we can see their number plate. Is that a prisoner? What the fuck? Welcome in, Raiders! Thank you so much for the raid! How was your stream? What did you get up to? We just said Florida? It could be, I don't know. Could be Florida. You know what I've actually learned? Is that this guy is AFK, so I can just fucking... I can just fucking pick somewhere, dude, to be honest. Like, it actually doesn't matter. The dude's AFK, I can... easy, it took me one too many times to realize, but yeah. You're welcome, never caught one of your streams, no I did. Hey, well hi! How was your stream though? What did you get up to? Yeah! Even then, I wasn't that bad, okay. I'll take it, dude, I'll take it. Hell yeah. Woo! That helps my rank. To be fair, that person was completely AFK, so like I that's like stolen win right there. That was a stolen win. What did you stream? What'd you do? What you gaming? Came back to say this. I'm gonna go until I have a friend on Steam and Discord. What? Until I have you as a friend on Steam and Discord. Oh boy. You're gonna be waiting ages, my friend. I don't have people stream. Minecraft, open up a server. That's what I've been doing the last few days. Hey, that's very cool. Minecraft gaming. Hell yeah. Fuck. I pressed the back button on my mouse by accident. Hell yeah, Minecraft server. That sounds really fun. Hello, person. It's such an inopportune place on my mouse, that's the back button. Okay, this is not America because of that, but... Super Muffato Entrada. Entrada sounds very somewhere Southern American to me. Hey, Zoopla. I don't know, dude. I don't know, to be honest with you. Ebem vitro, ebem voce. Yeah, somewhere, bro. Somewhere here, dude. I'm gonna be real with you. Do you have a Minecraft server? I used to have a Minecraft server, but, Let's fucking go! Get fucked, dude! Oh, fuck yeah! Oh, yeah, I remember seeing you say something about TwitchCon. Oh, dude, I'm so... I was gonna go to TwitchCon, right? I was gonna go to TwitchCon, and then the thing happened where, my visa didn't get approved in time, so I can't go to TwitchCon anymore. Which I hate. I hate it so much. I want to go to TwitchCon. I want to go to TwitchCon, but I can't because my visa didn't get approved in time. Get fucked, dude. The other guy guessed Spain, didn't even get a language right. Oh, dude. What I've learned from GeoGuessr is I know what South Africa looks like. Sharks would have been amazing to meet others, yeah. I'm hoping to go, like, in future, though. Definitely, definitely go in future. Like, I would love to go next year. Hey, is that Russian? Or is it Ukraine? It might be Ukraine. I'm gonna go in between Russia and Ukraine. Best of both worlds. Sheesh! Sheesh! Fucked! Oh, that was a clean sweep, bro. That was... Okay. The previous one, I got a flawless victory. Kind of didn't deserve it because the dude was AFK. This one I got, bro. You know what? You say... You're gonna go get food? I think I should get food as well, because I don't know if you could see my hands. But that shake that you see on my hands is not because of the trackers. That's because my hands are shaking. I think I need food. I'm willing to wait 10 years just to be able to send you friends on DM. You know what you can do, Wolf? I don't have DMs turned on Discord. But if you want to send me DMs, my Twitter DMs are open. That's the only place that I publicly accept DMs. And for good reason. But yeah. I only take DMs on Twitter. I'm enjoying this, dude. I like GeoGuessr. This is fun. It's fun until I get clapped by someone with a higher rank. That's what's going to happen. Thanks for the hydrate. Okay. Off rip, the stall enter grin. No fucking clue. I will go eat, Tommy, don't worry. Quip nje tickets met. This sounds very fucking French to me. It's the J that did it for me. Je tickets met courting bleu. Quip. Although quip sounds Dutch. So it could be Dutch? The rat? Yeah, it's Dutch, fuck. Fuck, it was the Netherlands. I tried to change my guess. I specifically went off of the le, thinking that was like French. But quip is Dutch. I am aware of this. Now, this is definitely Indonesia somewhere. So I'm just going to hover over there in the first place. Could be Thailand, actually. It does look Thai. UNN. I think that might be Thai. I'm thinking Thailand. Let's fucking go. It was Thailand. All right. Gaming. It would appear that we might not be in the European Union. This dude has a pretty dapper shirt, looks pretty old. That's what the taxi looks like. It does say taxi, so it could be a tourist-friendly area. The cars... I don't fucking know, dude. Thanks for streaming. I love this game, dude. What is that flag? What is the flag? Fuck, that's a massive flag, but where? Fuck. It looks... shit, dude. I don't know. Shit. Sheesh! Did they get it? No, where were they? Oh, fuck, did they get it? Holy shit, they got it! Holy, that was crazy, dude. Alright, so we're on the right-hand side of the road. The plate does look... No, that's a yellow plate. Isn't that American? Isn't that, like, a very American thing to have yellow plates? I actually do have a PO box, so I have to find it. If you ask me again, like, tomorrow, I'll be able to tell you. It's not an American thing? Okay. Fuck. Well, that definitely tells me that it's not American. Fuck! Oh, fuck me! Okay, GG, dude. GG. GG. It was Syria. Woo! That's crazy. Dude, I'm not necessarily reading chat, okay? Because I'm trying to get this, like, by myself. I didn't think it was Filipino, okay? I was just like, okay, that text looks like... And I acted off of that. Could this be Mexico? Like, I'm not one to judge, but I mean, like, it looks like Mexico. I don't know. Old people, never mind. These old people look like they're from here. But let me look around a little bit more. Fuck. Hello, Protogen Gamer. Guys, again, I'm sorry, I'm not looking at chat. When it specifically comes to you guys saying, like, countries, I'm not looking. Lebanon. Could be in Europe, maybe? I see a blue on the number plate in, like, one place. Maxi Pack. Evitas de Cartoon Corrado. Yeah. Yeah. I know what that means. Haha, smiley face. They are a fan of Coca-Cola? Oh, fuck, dude. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, bro. I'm so sorry, dude. Just saying, bro. Just saying. Just saying. Just saying. Oh, is it fuck? Is it Guam? Oh, fuck, is it Guam? Dude, maybe they don't know. Maybe they didn't see it said Guam. Also, I have no fucking clue where Guam is, so it doesn't matter anyway. Dude! Fuck me! Shit, that's back-to-back losses. Alright, come on. This one I have to win. I have to win this one. I am blind, okay, chat? I am blind. So, don't judge me. could we be in India because of that? I think we might be. Look at that. Oh, that's also Russian, actually. That's a very Russian thing, isn't it? I think we could be Russia. Because we have a Russian, no. Ooh, ooh. Woo! I forget what language that is, fuck. Isn't that, Emirates, Saudi Arabia? Saudi Arabia vibes? I think it is. It's Arabic. Come on. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. No, no, no. Okay, specifically that thing where it's like the golden... That. That's a very Russian thing. I'm pretty sure. Fuck. They got it. Fuck. Singapore. Fuck. Okay. Okay, dude, I'm gonna be real with you guys. You guys see if I... After this, I'm fucking ending the stream, dude. Oh, yo, are we in Italy? Bro, are we in Italy? We're quite literally in Italy. Holy shit. Okay, so we're in Italy somewhere. We are in Italy, chat. The question, though, is where in Italy? That is the all-important. Provincia di Brescia. Okay. So I'm looking for Brescia. This is Brinzel. Brescia, 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 Brescia. Don't know, bro. Brescia. It's a me. I'm Mario. Because Provincia di Brescia sounds like province Brescia to me, right? That's what that screams to me. Left of Venice. Where's? I'll be real with you. Fuck, I was close, but he was closer. Fuck. What do you mean, why? I'm not entirely wrong. Okay, car. Tell me your secrets, car. Tell me your secrets. Was that gay? Oh my god, it's Pan Car. Gary Impini. Impianti. It's crazy, bro. In Fizzy, yo, are we in RSM, I don't know, dude. Is it Italy? Oh, fuck, dude. It sounds Italian to me. Maybe Southern Italy? Oh, give me a sign, dude. Give me a sign. Let me know where we are. Fuck. Let me know. I'll be Tuscany? What? I don't know, dude. I don't know. It's one of these places. Hey, rainbows. Very nice. Aw, dude, it's a restaurant. That makes me hungry. I'm hungry now. Fuck. I'm gonna eat food soon, chat. I think either way, I've probably lost this. So... I think this is where I throw in the towel. Was that a street sign? Was a bunch of street signs. San Leo. 314. I don't think it's Italy. Because that road's number doesn't match up with any of the style of the road here. So I don't think it's Italy. Actually, it could be. Wait. No. It doesn't match up with any of like the structures of how the roads are named. Rimini is a city in Italy. Okay, Rimini. Where is Romini? Fuck, dude, I don't know. I don't know. Oh, shit! Yeah, they're Italian. Okay, fine. Okay, I'm looking for a Romini. Romini. Come on. Chat. That's crazy, bro. I'm quite literally shaking because I don't think I have enough food in my body. I've learned that I am not too good at GeoGuessr. Actually, fuck that. I'm playing one more time. and then I'll end the stream. But I need it. Come on, dude. I need it. One more. One more, I need it. They're driving on the left. Motherfuckers be driving on the left. Where do they drive in the left in the world? Oh no. Give way? That seems like a very UK-ish postbox, not gonna lie. That seems like a very, like that kind of postbox just reminds me of... Cause like a red postbox, that's what I assimilate with the UK. Dude, I don't know. The fuck you on, bro? I was in the UK, I was right. What the fuck you on, Melbourne? Holy shit, dude, okay. Alrighty, this to me, not too sure off the bat, however... Commodore Rosita sounds a little bit Mexican to me, so I'm just gonna hover over Mexico. It's so not Italy, bro. It's so not Italy. The vegetation doesn't match up with Italy. You hate Twitch for that? What do you hate Twitch for? Why do you hate Twitch? Okay. Oh, I think we maybe in Mexico, bro. I have slight feeling that we might be in Mexico. Oh, you guys got ads? Cringe. It's Mexico. GG. Actually, no. It was Guatemala. My bad. See, that's what I want to see, bro. That's what I want to see. I want to get these games where I'm just like, yeah, it looks like this place and just win. I just want dubs, bro. That's what I want. Come on. Thanks, chat. Thanks for the GGs. All right, that's Palestine, isn't it? No? Fuck, is it? That's the first thing that comes in my head. Is it Palestine? No, it's not fucking Palestine. Fuck, dude. I actually don't know. Fuck, I actually don't know what flag that is. They look rich, bro. They look rich to me. Dubai. Of course it's Dubai. They all look rich. Of course it's Dubai. Fuck. Ah! Okay. So far, we're kind of looking like a snack. I mean, we're looking like we might be in a very tropical area. Okay, motorbike just left out. Okay, Palestine and UAE look very similar. Well, thanks. Thank you for making me feel a little bit less dumb. I appreciate that. okay. Cars alone, can't quite tell. for sale rent, Ian Scott International. Ooh, does that say? Ooh. Com.my. Wait, what the fuck is .my? Oh, fuck, what's .my? Dude, I don't know. What the fuck is .my? Fuck, I didn't click! Fuck! It's fine, they got basically nothing. Malaysia! Fuck, dude, that's what I was thinking. Fuck! Okay. Okay, I can bring this back. 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 I think we might be in Europe? No? Can't quite tell. Can't quite tell from the number plates. I don't think we are. Never mind. Come on, car, 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 branded 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 car. Ultras. Quem Faz USA Ultras. Look, bro, I'm not gonna lie to you. It's probably wrong, but like, at least I was closer than them. At least I was closer than them, bro. Come on. Okay. We're in the middle of a fucking field. You know, the other person is not winning because they're better. It's just because I'm worse. Quam is a very Portuguese word. Understandable. Negative 16. Hey, we win these. Come on. Fuck you! Okay. I don't know. It's not. It's definitely not Europe. Oh, fuck. I was closer than them. Okay. Fair enough. We're back in the game, baby. We're back in the game! Okay, it's healing round. Healing round. Healing round. Okay, that's definitely Japanese. Definitely Japanese. I'm gonna stick to maybe club in between Osaka and Hiroshima, maybe? Yeah, I'm gonna go between Osaka and Hiroshima. Wouldn't you being worse make them better though? Yeah, it would, actually. Okay, it is definitely Japan. I'm just gonna lock in my answer to pressure them a bit. I'm going to guess that I was raided in by Rex. Yeah, you were. Hi. So they were actually closer to, than me, but it was a healing round, thank God. 1.5x damage. This is where things get serious. Okay. That is a tractor. However... Oh, we're in... Oh, what other countries have Milo? I was gonna, like, specifically go off of Milo, because that's, like, a very South African thing. I'm gonna be real with you, maybe India. Fuck, please, 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 please. Yes! Yes! I was close! I was close! I saw a tuk-tuk and I was like, fuck yeah, it's India. Okay, okay, double damage, double damage, double damage, let's go. Oh, fuck, I can't see anything like that. Okay, okay, looking very... Looking very Indonesian, maybe Cambodia, Thailand? They were so fucking close! Holy shit! Oh, it's fine. We didn't do that much. It's fine. I got Thailand. I got Thailand. I got Thailand. Okay, let's see. We're in a field. We're in a field. Houses over there. Houses over here. These houses look somewhat dilapidated to me. What shall the mirror reveal? Not much. Okay. isn't something you go like, it looks Vigny. All right, Ryrens, sleep well. Go get some rest. Thanks for chilling here for a little bit. I really appreciate it. See you around. You say France? Fuck, dude. It's... I don't think this is France. They're taking their time. It's good for me. Just gonna zoom in. No, I don't wanna go backwards. I wanna go forwards. Come on. Work with me here. The more time I give them, they could also probably get closer to a better answer, so I don't want to wait too long. Yeah, I'm fucked. I'm fucked, dude. Alright, let's see. Let's see what the answer is. Sheesh! Sheesh! Okay. Sheesh! Alright, chat, I am going to end it on a fucking high note. Alright, I'm gonna end it on a high note. I'm hungry. I am very, very, very hungry, okay? I am, like, quite literally shaking from my hunger. So, I think that is what I am going to do. I am going to get some food. Thank you all so much for being here. I had lots of fun today. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Hi, hungry. Don't do this to me. I will cry. and yeah, thanks for all being here. Hope you had a good time. I definitely did. And hey, maybe we could do some more GeoGuessr at some point. And also, I will stop having such a smug face. Again, thank you all to everyone that raided. I really appreciate it. And yeah, I'll see you guys around. Bye now. Bye, everyone. Bye-bye. See you around. Why are you saying hi, YouTube? Fortnite GeoGuessr, imagine. Bye, everyone. Thanks for being here. Make sure to join the Discord. Exhibition Park Discord. Join the Discord and go click on the event at the top of the server that says, hey, I'm doing a month-long stream in September. Definitely do that. Bye, everyone. Thanks for coming. See you around. Bye. Dude, I'm shaking so much now. What the fuck?